And welcome. Fuck, I didn't flip the cap.
No.
Hello, everybody. Fuck it. Welcome back to Streamdom Hearts.
Keeping it real.
It's a bad omen. All right.
Kieran will be with us in just a sec. He had to take
a potty
break.
He is peeing. Or pooping. I'm not really sure.
He just said restroom. Bathroom.
Kieran, are you peeing or pooping?
Yes.
So he'll be back. Oh, God. They still haven't finished him.
Oh, boy. He's just
man, that's
he's just
awkward.
Relaxing, man.
That's awkward.
Sending out the Facebook and Twitter posts.
Sounds good.
Ominous.
I'm going to save here just because I don't want to have to walk all the way back there.
Oh, hey, makes sense. Should anything go awry.
Here we go. I think we're at the final world,
is this
apparently.
The end?
This looks endy.
We didn't even use a world card. We're just going into the castle proper.
Well, who gave me this? I don't even know. I don't even know.
All right.
What am I doing?
Screen and chat. Chat, I hope you weren't screaming like you can't hear us or something.
Nah, I can see that the microphone definitely is not muted.
There we go.
God, Donald, way to be a dick about this. Obviously, my memories are kind of weird right now.
I'm still peeing and pooping. Hang on.
Oh, man. That's
when
impressive.
You come back
He's
being
got
poop-
reach.
When you come back from peeing and pooping, bring me water, too.
I think Goofy and I are supposed to be looking for someone important, too. Ah, man, this is rough. Now they can't even remember Mickey.
Oh,
more
man.
School children know who Mickey is than frickin' George Washington.
Yeah, I was gonna say, like, he was more recognizable than most political figures that are of huge import to the American
people. Who gave
people.
Us Spree?
The same person who gave us a bunch of Smarties.
Oh, yeah, I forgot. Sprees are not chewy.
Yeah, no, they're a sucking candy.
Hmm.
But I love them. They're deliciously fruity.
They are. I used to, like... Putting you where I come from, in the country club that we used to go to as a child.
Oh boy!
Spree was one of the few candies that they sold, so I remember enjoying them. I also remember enjoying watching, like dropping them into the pool and just watching the color fade off of them.
Yeah, I would do that with cups of water. I would just.
Yep.
Tom Psychora asks, any tips to get good at Hearthstone? I keep getting wrecked by people with fancy card backs.
Fancy card backs are people who've been playing for a while, probably. honestly, a lot of Hearthstone is just basic math.
Okay.
So it's about like learning, you know, what are your odds of success, because a lot of it is RNG.
Yeah.
Very like it's very much like this card is going to deal 3 damage to 3 random targets or something like that. And you just have to calculate, you know, like what's your best rate of success. It's actually very some of it's very rudimentary math, some of it's a little more complex, but it's all math, really.
Okay.
That's how I
just
look at it.
Just no math.
Yeah, that's how I look at Hearthstone, anyway. Learn Trinity Limit.
Blam blam. Welcome to Castle Oblivion, your final challenge.
I thought we were already here.
No, this is Castle Oblivion for real
this is
time.
Castle Oblivion, the place with doors you can open.
The actual...
They gave me something. I just want to look at what card they gave me.
No, they gave you a Key of Beginnings, which is the key you need to get into the first story-based place.
Hold on, can I break these? Yeah, I can.
Oh, shit. Crashing their castle.
Castle crashing.
Much like a...
What the fuck? I wasn't even aiming. Fuck this. Nope. Bye.
Shield guys are kind of annoying. And there wasn't even anything in it.
Not even worth. Great. All right. This has got to be the... Where's the... Oh, it's
the
red door. Okay. I was confused.
Yeah,
the
one you came from.
Yeah. There... Fuck!
Grazie.
No problem.
Alright, here we... Fuck! Alright, these guys I can fight. So I've reworked a deck so that it works better with slates, or slights.
Hopefully.
Yeah, well, by my calculations, it should be fine. Because I also have a high potion, and I've been trying to get better.
Listen to this guy. By my calculations?
By my calculations.
Who are you?
I have a 2.5% chance of success.
3.3
dead. Bam, bam, bam. These don't seem like they're doing that much more damage.
You're not doing the, like, specials, so I don't know. There's one.
Yeah, that's one.
Now he's stunned.
That's another one. Dragon Raid. That's another move.
All right, so... By my calculations, I fucked up. I guess.
That's what I was saying. Like, look at the slights and what builds them and try and set it up so that you'd be triggering them. But.
Break your
shit. Google best chain of memories deck.
Yeah. That'll work. Maybe I'll do that if I start failing everywhere. Yeah.
Start net deck.
Yeah, we'll try and work with the deck you've built, but if things seem to go really bad, we'll go to game facts.
When things start to go really bad. Please do not pull that inevitability out from under me.
You never know. Like I said, your deck looks a lot like what mine did when I was a kid, and I beat this game.
And I'm not a kid.
I was gonna say, and I was like in the eighth grade, so.
So you got no excuses,
so hopefully,
Lanny.
Hopefully you're a little bit smarter than I was.
Make it try.
Bam, then bam, again, I wasn't bam. Playing this and streaming. Ooh.
Whoa, I'm not sure what happened there.
A little bit of a frame rate glitch.
Wapow!
Chat. Chat's right here.
What happens if I use all three? Oh. I was hoping you would do some really cool Trinity shit.
I mean, I'm sure there's something. It's just maybe what...
Maybe I haven't unlocked it.
What magic trio. Yeah, you might not have unlocked it yet. But you have had quite a few level ups that have had an available slight to learn, and you just haven't. Hey, look. See, that was a special move. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it's different numbers of them. Like, different totals, I should say. I'm pretty sure it's totals.
It's totals and different, like, what kind of card. Like, if it's... Like, they all three have to be...
Yeah, is it a kinetic card? Is it... Oh, my God.
I think it's totals.
You're pretty close to a level up, so you might as well kill these things.
Yeah.
Maybe learn a new slight and see what it is.
Yeah, maybe.
Yeah, because I remember I think you want to change it to be like, you know, 678 or something was a really good one. Like 678, 678, 678.
Ah, well, then I can change that later. Although I don't have a lot of 7s and 8s.
Yeah, it was something like that.
Whatever. Goofy, goofy, goofy. Bam.
Thanks.
Thank you, Donald. Yeah!
Oh, they're stunned.
Zito in the house. What up, Zito?
Yo, Zito!
All right. I saw someone say in the chat he's screaming for them to use the insta-win combo. Tell me that insta-win combo.
Yeah, what's the insta-win combo?
Oh, the Trinity Limit one.
Trinity Limit. One Goofy, one Donald, and one attack card.
Ah, okay.
People are saying that's the instant win. Got him.
I will try that next time. Let's see.
Tornado!
Oh, it's just a stupid magic one.
Arrow, gravity, and any summon card.
I would rather anything else. Fuck.
There you go.
Aha! Parkour!
Tricked you!
One and up. I'm feeling Moogle Store. I don't know about you guys.
Sure.
But I'm the one in the driver's seat.
No, so. I feel Moogles.
I don't think we have very many Moogles yet, so.
Kingdom Hearts, Chain of Memories, best deck.
Oh no, it said it heard best dick
best
and went
dick.
To Tumblr.
No!
Best dick, Riku.
Yeah, Riku for best dick.
Riku for number one dick.
Hiya, Koopo. How is the Koopin?
You don't have much money.
I do not. I mostly came in here for the free one. I'm never going to use these zero ices.
Yeah, it takes too long to summon.
I'm also going
to
sell that.
You have to
grab one?
You have to lead the Trinity with an attack card.
Okay.
So you can't open it with Donald or Goofy. They make you sacrifice something to use it.
Bastards. Four Olympia's bad.
Or, once you get to Marluxia, make a Sonic Blade deck and just spam the shit out of it. It's really OP, says one winged bounty hunter. That sounds like someone to listen to.
That does sound like someone to listen to with this. They sound like they have a level of expertise beyond mine.
They sound like they've played perhaps a Kingdom Hearts or
maybe,
Square game.
Maybe a few Square games.
A Square game or three.
People, okay, this is from June 4th, 2006.
All right.
From Cluck on NeoSeeker.
All right.
People, what is the best deck to beat the guy with the Red Reaper staff? Help, 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 help. Please, please, DX.
Guy sounds like a coward.
Well, he's asking the right people. The fine folks of NeoSeeker.
Hey, don't you guys remember NeoSeeker?
I remember NeoGaff.
I remember NeoSeeker. I mean, I don't...
I'm pretty sure NeoGaff hasn't gone anywhere.
I'm sure that... When you jump on it, stuff can come out. Just that
I love these. Oh, here's my Marluxia deck. Cloud, 9, 3 of them. Oblivion, 0, 15 of them. High Potion, 9, 5 of them. And
how about for those of us that don't have that kind of time to grind?
No one has exactly 4. You could make another Moogle store and get a free deck.
Yeah, more free decks.
Mm-hmm.
Fuck it. I ain't fighting Heartless. If I want to fight Heartless, I'll go back to the first room.
Grant and Kieran win Batman.
Oh, there we go.
Yeah, that's right. Batman did come out today.
Soon!
Yeah! After one of our other series finishes up, and there's time for it on the schedule. Don't watch other people's playthrough and spoil yourselves on the mystery.
Yeah, you never know. You never know, that game has so many options.
We have proven that that game plays itself. That's all we've really figured out.
More free packs!
Go for it, man.
Moogle, moogle, moogle!
Do it.
Oh. That's different. Is she gonna eat him now?
Naminé is in trouble!
Man, these Moogles just popping up everywhere. It's like an infestation.
Koopa, Koopa, we love this fucking castle.
This is where we were born and we're where we will die!
Hey, it's double eights. It's not bad.
Two eights and two ones. I can sell the ones. And the three. Let's see. There's another three. There's a one. Oh, there was a three.
Grant, can you fix the audio? The game is so loud, I can barely hear you.
Oh!
Well, hey!
We're very quiet, apparently. That's usually not a problem.
How rare! for the horde says I can hear them fine, so maybe just adjust it slightly.
Oh, well. Yeah. Alright, let's see. 7+, I think I have a Moogle that fits that description.
We're breaking the economy!
Yep. Free cards! Come on, pay up!
What you got?
I found Moogle. Your hidey hole!
8? 9, it's a premium, but.
It's a premium 9. Let's see, what do we got now? 8! Why, I have just the Moogle!
Well, well, well!
So many free cards!
I love it! You doing what works, son?
Alright. Mm-hmm.
Give me my packs. I need these. 1!
9!
Ah, a 9 of a card that I don't have.
Crab claw.
Alright, let's sell some more.
People asking us to play Riku's side story.
If we get to it today, we'll get to it, but we certainly ain't finishing it.
Yeah. Depending on how quickly we can go through it, I suppose, in this very stream, so. Should we defeat Marluxia and have time to spare? You might see like a half hour to 30, like 40 minutes.
I need to figure this out. How do you pronounce this fucking name? Because I've always said Marluxia.
Marluxia is how I like to say it, but Marluxia is how it's said in the...
Both zeros? Well, what am I going to do?
Oh, it is Marluxia.
Marluxia.
Can I say it in Japanese?
Give it.
People are saying the boss doors take over 100 points to enter, so you might want to fight some Heartless to get more room keys.
What's that?
The boss door will take, like, you'll have to combine up to 100.
I might actually have that.
You might.
But if it's going to be that way, because I'm not going to be able to use these zeros, so.
Yeah.
Fine, I'll make a Moogle. I'll make a room. Without Moogles ruining my fun.
Yeah, sorry. Gotta play the combat part of the game.
It hasn't fully spawned yet. I think these guys can only have ones because you made them feeble.
Yeah.
Because I think they maxed out at 3.
Here, try your,
I put them in the Campbell Clutch and make them humble.
Oh, jeez, the super Heartless are here.
Try your,
Oh my god, it's like...
Oh, this is their first appearance?
Yeah, this is their first
Whoops,
appearance.
Didn't mean to use that.
Hey, those things were creepy.
Yeah, I always liked their design.
Their first appearance is,
Well, yeah,
Deep Dive.
You see them in Deep Dive, but you never get to... This is your first time getting to fight them. Yeah, the Neo Heartless.
That's them.
Couch, would you consider playing Kingdom Hearts 2 on Proud or Critical? I think
probably Proud.
Proud should be fine.
Instant Trinity! Win! See how instant win that was.
Yeah, it did kill Fudge. Killed everyone who wasn't invincible.
Yeah, yeah. I mean, he was invincible, so I guess that counts. Eat a dick!
Come on, Sora! Eat a dick, Sora!
Right, I'm gonna switch to my, like, normal combat, just beat-em-up deck for right now.
Use, You know what? After reading it up, stick with whatever works for you. And you know what? I think you'll be fine.
All right. I'm going to stick with this one for right now because this was my normal just smash A until the thing's dead move. I'm going to wait and see if I can get a Goofy here, a Donald. There's a Goofy. Roar.
Bar.
Get him, Cloud. Oh, yeah. Good hit, Cloud. Oh.
Yeah, you gotta train these fuckers.
Yeah, but I need to get a Donald
need
first.
A Dolan.
Yeah, magic and, well, at least they're card to, like,
oh my god!
Low, so it should be easier to break them.
No, they're still. They hit for sevens. Nine's a lot, too.
Well, so, nine is the one. Because all their cards are minus two.
Yeah, with the room we built, oh, gotcha. Minus two on them, so. They max
just give
out
me a
seven
Donald,
now,
you dick. But... Fuck this. I'm not fighting them. Fuck them. Not wasting my goddamn energy. My precious, precious energy.
I was waiting for it to spawn him again. In fact, I bet it will.
It will.
This was the opening.
Wait, do I get experience points for beating...
You still get experience points, but you just don't get the broom cards, which I think is what we're kind of
more important,
for.
Yeah. Yeah, and this looks like it's going to be the same pattern.
Give me a
Goofy. If I can get a Goofy from these guys, then I'm fine. Right now it's all Donald.
Uh-oh.
Come on, give me those. I need those. There we go. Got him, Glad. Give me Goofy. Show me the Goofy. Show me the Goofy. Nope.
I'm out. Yeah, I think it's these mage ones that they tend
nope.
to spawn from.
I think it's random. I don't think it matters.
Kieran, have you watched Kamen Rider Dragon Knight?
No. Haven't. All
right.
That was the English version of one of the other shows.
There you go. Done and done.
Pretty straightforward.
Apparently you had a Goofy in that last one.
Did I?
That you were given at the very beginning of the fight.
Oh, I never saw it.
Oh.
Everyone's like, you had a Goofy.
I'm pretty sure they were all Donalds.
I don't know.
The chat is all yelling, you done goofed. So,
well, I believe them.
Zito, if you want to start Kamen Rider, I can hook you up, bro.
Come on, guys. Let's be real here. Let's get jiggy with it. Na 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 na.
It's time to get
Na 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 na. Getting jiggy with it.
Donald, where's my fucking Goofy?
I remember dabbling and remixing songs. I'm like, it can't be this hard. They just put two songs together, right?
Yeah.
So I took Getting Jiggy With It and There's Dante's Inferno. And I wanted to make a song called Getting Jiggy With Dante, and it didn't work. I wanted Will Smith to be singing metal vocals, but I couldn't get it to work. It made me sad.
Roar.
Got him.
There's
Goofy.
Goofy. Way late in the game here, Goofy. Come on, come on.
Courage!
Ah.
Hopefully they don't all go on the ground.
One of them did. Two of them did.
Nope. Oh. I think you got two of them.
Thanks, Donald.
It did heal a lot.
Yeah. There you go.
Fuck, I'm just gonna beat them.
Yeah, just kill them.
The fact that all three dodged that, I'm... like, I don't even know what the hitbox on that move is now.
I mean, I'm pretty sure it's just a huge-ass thing, because it looks pretty big.
Gotcha. Come on.
Should be
okay. There we
go. There you go.
Alright, another one.
Oh, no! Done after this. There you go.
I'm just gonna keep going.
Yep. No, this is a long level. Like, just keep moving through it, like, at a natural pace. And if you need to grind, then we'll know.
I'm going to save as many of my higher up you cards save as those. Possible. Sleepy guys.
Please don't mind us.
That's the room.
Whatever.
Come on, man. You got us done. There you go. Start with a goby.
Come here, goobers. Goober.
I'm goofy.
The hitbox is actually the full screen. Those guys were just cheating going underground.
So. But they weren't underground when I hit them.
One of them never
went underground.
Yeah, it looked like one of them never did. So
that's bullshit.
Yeah.
This game just likes to cheat. Which is fine.
Oh, yeah.
It just needs to let me know that it's going to do that.
Let me in on your cheating.
This game is going to cheat and you're going to get mad. Are you okay with this?
Yes.
I think that was in the Dark Souls.
Yeah.
Thanks so much. Yeah,
the Eula.
Yeah, the every, end user agreement.
Every so often, the camera will just fuck you. Is that cool?
Yeah. No, I mean, it will literally come to your house and rape your mother. Oh. Yeah, it's still a pretty good game.
Yeah. I mean, yeah.
We gotta know the risks. At least it let me know up front.
Because you're checking yes on that box and just the text box of just, the real Dark Souls starts here.
Do the different numbered cards do different damage?
No, they're all the same damage. The numbers are only for fighting against them purposes.
Ah, okay.
Yeah, it's all based on the card type.
Yeah.
Like what key.
Yeah, so the kingdom keys are just the weak one.
Yes.
There are a couple that are actually weaker. Like, the kingdom key is actually, like, the middle of the road.
Really? Yeah, because there are some that will have shorter reach, like a weaker hitbox, but might do more damage.
Yeah, or like swing slower.
Yeah.
I have not noticed a difference, I'll be honest.
Yeah, like, I don't think it's like a huge difference. I think they are all like vaguely the same. It's just like damage amounts are probably the most noticeable. A lot.
Yep.
You can tear through them. You got this?
These ain't that bad. Yeah, I'm playing a video game.
You do this all the time.
Juan says, speaking of Dark Souls, when can we expect Doompei to return when the DLC comes out? We're not just going to play as her just to mess around for nothing.
Yeah, we've beaten everything.
Yeah, we've cleared that game.
There's nothing left for us to glean.
Lothric holds no power over us anymore!
Until he has DLC.
The numbers aren't bullshit, this game's great.
Yeah. I really like this game.
This game's awesome.
Like, I'm not going to pretend it's faultless, because... I don't think a game like that exists, but this one does a very good job.
Yeah.
Faultless? Are you telling me Ninja Storm 4 had problems?
A couple.
What? Name one.
10-10. I'll name 20. Her name was 10-10.
That was good. Solid.
Almost made me choke on my beer.
I know what you're talking about. Committed to memory.
You and your cursed meddling. He was ours! Keyblade could have been our slave!
I always wanted to fight him in 3D.
Well, we'll be playing Kingdom Hearts 2 Final Mix, where you can
fight
every organization member.
Huh. That's true.
Taco Champ says, Honey Pop exists, Grant. It is faultless.
True, Honey Pop is faultless.
Pretty faultless.
I haven't played it, so...
Pretty good game.
Jury's out on I, the most critical person.
If you like Bejeweled and titties, you'll love Honey Pop.
What if I love titties but don't really like Bejeweled?
You will enjoy Honey Pop. Faultless!
Yeah, what if this teeter-totter goes way in one direction?
Whoa, yes. Okay.
Infighting.
I never understood his weapons. They seem so pointless and hard to wield.
They're boomerang fire things.
They're flame wheels.
Chakrams.
Yep, chakrams is a better word. I know there's a girl in Dynasty Warriors that uses that shit.
I know that was one of the weapons of Secret of Mana that I really liked. It was referred to as boomerang, but they were always a circle.
It was a chakram, yeah.
Yeah.
Come on, give me Donald and Gooby. There's a Donald. I'm trying to pay better attention this time.
Rawr. I like that Cloud has been doing work against these guys. They never try to break him.
Yeah.
Aw, oh, come on.
Yeah, like, Cloud's not bad. It's good at keeping them in the spot.
Yeah.
Doesn't really matter.
Get me... Definitely don't have him this time.
Sorry. Fuck that.
Yeah,
fuck those guys.
Those things are really annoying.
If you don't have a good magic build, they're insufferable.
Yep.
Static Shock 42 says Marluxia is awesome to fight in Kingdom Hearts 2 Final Mix, so...
Oh, yeah, like
we got
I'm
sure. To look forward to.
Still in a dream. Snag it. Another life. Yeah.
Snag it. You ran past the door, if that's what you were
looking
for.
I needed the ladder.
Yeah, I had the...
Oh, okay.
I need to finish the bit.
Oh, what is that?
Give me.
Boom. Oh, boy. Something to sell.
Yeah, I got that. We are not going to Cage 2 if we finish this early.
No, if we finish this early, we are going
to... We'll do some of the Riku
stuff.
Yeah,
we'll do some
of the
Riku stuff.
Kingdom Hearts 2 will start as its own thing.
That was the exact 7 there.
I'll take a save.
Yeah,
save. Yeah, I haven't saved in a while.
This is a big place. This isn't like other worlds where it's easy to backtrack to the last save state.
I'm pretty sure if you look at the map, it's just like question marks. I can't remember, though.
Let's see.
Oh, no, it's just huge.
No, it's just fucking massive. So it wants me to go this way, I guess?
I think so.
Well, there's an exclamation mark here.
Well, that one has a crown over it, so that
means...
Yeah,
that's a story. Digital story.
It might be an event thing. It might be a
treasure.
Oh, there's the event.
There we are.
All right. All right.
So, one.
A blue.
Oh, God.
Exactly one. Nope.
Looks like we're going to have to grind up it,
well,
boys.
First I'm going to...
Down and start at the same time.
Oh,
because it's a combination.
Very confused.
Never hit in any game,
except when you accidentally do.
Yeah.
All right, I'm just gonna build a. Let's see, that's the one I just built to fight bosses. Yes. So I'm going to just build a farming deck where it's just nothing but 8s and 9s.
Okay.
Yes.
So feel free to focus on the chat for just
a
moment.
Sissy spouse, SPOSE, spouse,
spouse.
How often do you guys stream? Tuesdays, Thursdays, and Fridays from 6 to 8 Central Standard Time.
P.M.
P.M.
Not in the morning.
Yeah, yes.
Depending on where you are.
Grant, ask Kieran who his favorite anime waifu is. Kieran, who's your favorite anime waifu?
Who is your waifu?
I don't know. My favorite anime waifu? That's hard to pick. I couldn't give you a direct answer, so I'm just going to go ahead and say... Mikuru from Haruhi. All
right.
You heard it here first, folks. There you have it. Let's see.
Grant, where is the soundboard? There were some sad people I had the soundboard last time, so I'm going to... Show you fools what it's like when you don't have it.
When you don't get one.
Yeah, yeah. Here's what happens when you complain.
Yeah, see? So now we're just going to be like this whenever nothing's happening. Or it could have been a funny a funny comedy joke.
Yeah, insert that's comedy there at your own leisure.
Yeah, you go back and do it.
Yeah, please present to me the soundboard edit. Tweet it at Master Muggles. Take this whole stream and insert sound where
no,
you would have put
a
soundboard.
No, just a 30-second clip. That's all I want. All
right, that should be good. That should be good for kicking the shit out of a lot of things. Just nothing but big cards. I should probably just go back
and
farm out there.
Yeah, I was gonna say just go to
don't
a room
even bother
that you've
with that
made.
Room.
I love when multiple people type in all caps because it just looks like a wall of noise.
Yeah.
I can never run out of things to kill, right? They won't, like, just
stop
spawning.
Rooms do clear
yes,
out.
Yes, they do.
Like,
oh, wow.
They have a set number of things. That's why there's the teeming Heartless. Those rooms have more guys.
Ah, okay. I think that's what this room is.
And then there's, like, the...
Oh, I forgot to equip that deck I just built.
Oh. I was,
no,
yeah,
this is the...
Oh, they broke Cloud.
This is the weak one.
Are you sure?
Yes, because they're all... They have blue numbers, which
means you're right.
Kevin Del Busto, sweet name,
buddy. Oh,
there's
Gooby.
Asks, how's Howard doing?
As far as we know, he's doing good.
Yeah, he visited briefly earlier this week.
Yeah, I think so.
There we go.
Or last week, rather.
Go! Two of them undergrad.
They're all undergrad. Oh, wait, they popped out.
Oh!
Yeah, that's the most annoying enemy to fight and try to use that against.
He's the only one I've been able to so far. Break that.
Wow.
Oh.
He's like, all right.
That's what you can do. Ooh, we can do!
Oh, he was grounded.
Donald!
I'm gonna heal you. And then I'm gonna use lightning on him while he's underground.
Just gonna heal myself.
Do you have any thoughts on
back.
Metal Gear Survive?
I think it looks like shit.
What other thought could we have?
Ooh.
Yeah, the prize
It's not what I wanted.
Should we ever find it?
Alright, CP boost for more cards.
Yes. That's where I would honestly put every level up in for right now. Because you want to get some of those heartless.
God damn it, I forgot to grip the deck!
You can run right now and lose nothing.
Yeah, I guess I can. May as well. Just leave me alone!
That
guy just I don't want you to go!
No. I'm gonna tap dance on your scalp!
No. I'm gonna get you!
I'm gonna get you in the anime hair, kid!
Alright, here we go. Alright, let's see. That was the one I just built, yes. Whatever. No.
Thoughts about Kingdom Hearts 2.8? I'm hype as fuck.
I'm super excited for it.
When does that come out?
December?
Yeah, I think
December. That's too bad.
I don't think...
We started these playthroughs too late.
Yeah. Hopefully, though, we'll be right in time for Kingdom Hearts 3.
Yeah.
Because we have to go through Birth by Sleep, Dream Drop Distance... Whatever the
That will not take us like 20 years.
Sleep, sir.
Birth by Sleep will take a bit.
Birth by Sleep is comparable to 1 and 2.
Yeah, that'll be a hot.
It still won't take us 20 years.
I see what you're saying.
Yeah, now you're getting it. You're on my level now.
Now I get it.
We'll see when we replay through all of them and do all of the extra stuff, like fighting Sephiroth and Kurt Ziza and the Phantom in Kingdom Hearts 1.
You guys didn't do that?
No.
We
avoided that stuff because we were really sick of Kingdom Hearts 1. So
Kingdom Hearts 1 was just not great.
It is aged like
milk.
No, milk eventually gets better.
Yeah, it turns into butter.
It aged like
something. It turns into cheese.
It aged like a grandpa who smoked 3 packs a day.
It aged like a human. Just got shitty and jagged.
Yes. It aged like an already old man.
Aged like a fine old man, i.e. turned into a pile of what, a shadow of what it once was.
Aged like a fine senior citizen.
Don't even care. Got him, Donald.
That's a lie, though. You do even care.
I don't, though. Not anymore.
Yeah, you do.
I only odd care.
Good shot, Donald.
That would be a fun stream, is just doing all the extra bosses.
Well, yeah.
Like
what I wanted to do is we were saving those for when Howard came back.
Oh yeah,
that'd be fun.
And he got to play them.
It was so sad that he wasn't there to finish it.
One thing I will give the re-chain of memories, the remake for this, is experience points zoom to you way, like, from far away. So, like, you don't have to spend time running around to grab
them.
Like, you do a little bit, but there's, like, you have a bit of a treasure magnet on that I don't think is present in this game.
Power.
Will you play Rouge Galaxy if I sent it in?
Rogue Galaxy? What is that? One of those really long
JRPGs?
That's
a really long PS2 game? No.
Yeah, unfortunately, really long games.
Really long games do not have a good chance. If you send in a shorter one, that has a higher chance.
We proved that with Xenogears.
Yeah.
Nobody watched that.
Yeah, turns out super long plays of retro stuff, not exactly high on YouTube's order of things they want. Hierarchy of needs. Long form RPG retro
playthroughs. What it comes down to is, like, what does the audience want? And clearly it wasn't Xenogears.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's right.
Like,
this is your fault.
Think about what you've done.
Yeah.
All that clickbait you complain about is because people clicked on it. Stop clicking on it. It'll go away.
Be the change you want to see in the world.
Be the change! Watch Xenogears and maybe we'll do it.
Yeah. If this time next week, Xenogears parts 1 through how many parts were there? Like 20-something?
100,000 views each.
100K views each? 100K
views? I was going to say a million. You guys are babies.
I am a realist, my good man.
I don't think any of ours have a million.
No.
Like none of the plays ones.
You'd have to go back to, I think the only
Xenoverse
one.
Xenoverse 1, maybe?
No, no.
I know your Goat Simulator one.
Yeah, Goat Simulator has a million. Krillin playing Slender,
yes.
Episode 1 has a million. It was the first one to go over a million.
Yeah.
Channel statistics!
Hey, like speaking from personal experience, I always find that stuff really interesting when when things I follow talk about like they're behind the curtain type stuff.
I'm not gonna lie, that's been the stuff that it, like nope. You know, managing a channel has been super fun to like meet other people and talk about with.
Are you one of those shield guys? Because if you are, we're just gonna book it. All right,
you're not.
There are a lot of people saying I watched the hell out of Xenogears and someone came back with the 2,000 people watching this stream are the only ones who watched Xenogears.
Probably.
Shit, you're right.
You're not wrong. We are preaching
to the crowd. Here's the thing,
you
should have sent links to all your friends and family.
Yeah.
Should have shared that shit on every social media available. I'm kidding, I'm not that pompous. If people don't like it, it doesn't matter to me.
Yeah,
we just move along. That's all there is to it.
Yeah.
I'm just saying, if you really like it and see those views dipping, that's the secret. Be like, hey, look, guys, I know you don't care about this. Just put this on in the background while you do homework or something.
Look, help me out. I really like this.
I really want this. I really want this to happen.
Help a friend. This is the charity. The I want to see more of this foundation.
Maybe we should make a special Patreon tier that's like, hey, if you want this specific game.
That might be a fun, like, Patreon reward, like, for the high, like, the
what,
high
just,
tiers.
What, just like, a personal Let's Play?
I'm not for you!
This Let's Play is for Timmy Johnson of Nevada, Nevada.
I'm not saying that people would not.
Because I know that people would.
I'm just trying to think out how to implement that.
He spent $4,000 to watch us play Secret of Evermore for the Super Nintendo.
Little Timmy really wanted the guys to play.
He was dying for a Red Faction Guerrilla playthrough.
Everybody loves Red Faction Guerrilla.
Pretty good.
It's a good game. I like the game a lot.
Destructible environments are one of those things that I will never, like, I don't think it can ever get old to me.
No, that's...
Like, it is the only reason I played any of Just Cause 3. Just Cause 3 is such a broken mess.
Just Cause 3, yeah. It compared to 2 is
it's bad.
Really sad.
I've wanted to love it so bad. And
I know. You put
here's
your
the
heart
thing,
into that,
its environment is beautiful. Yeah. I love its
and
setting.
I love the glide suit.
The glide suit is amazing.
It's so great.
All you have to do is make good movement to make me interested, so I play it for long enough, but then I was like, oh, that's it.
And like, then all of a sudden, like, the problem is all of the vehicles control like ass.
Yes.
The only thing that's fun is the glide suit.
Yeah. That this
and the zip line and messing with physics.
Yeah, and that discouraged me from trying to get into anything. Like, even planes felt bad compared to it. I don't know.
No, I absolutely agree. Kieran, what is the best Kamen Rider?
I like O's a lot. O's and Double, I'd say, are probably the best.
I really liked everything I've seen of O's.
O's is really fun. It is a fun show.
We should get back to watching.
Yeah, we should. We should watch finish it.
I like Jump with a Lion.
Celio Hogan, and guys, everybody throw money to the Patreon. Xenogears must be bad. I mean, if that's the hill you want to die on, like, go for it, man. Like, I would happily play that again because I enjoy playing it.
It's a fun game. It's one of my favorite. It's probably
that's what you were playing.
It probably is my favorite PlayStation 1 game.
Yeah, like, you got Trinity, so.
Yes, I do. Gonna start with that. Oh, God, this is gonna be such a weird.
No, you got it. There you go. Just make sure you're behind them because I don't know if they'll.
This is an odd, like, he jumps to the middle of the screen no matter
what.
That's
right.
Oh, it doesn't even kill him!
Okay, yeah.
It does a lot of damage, though.
So, I think that Neo Heartless that you didn't kill that wasn't underground, it did do damage to, just didn't kill him.
Ah, okay, maybe.
I don't think this game is cheating, I think it's just not as good as we think it is.
I don't think this game is cheating, I just think it's broken.
Do double lion. And ice, I guess.
Double O lion!
Everybody snore!
Deep freeze!
Damn it!
Damn it! I can freeze time, but everyone's made of armor.
Come on, come on. I just wish I could jump over him. That would make attacking him so easy. There. Five more spawn.
Kieran, when next stream on your channel? I don't know. Maybe this week? I got Dragon Ball Fusions on the...
Ooh.
That,
so. Oh, we gotta hold off on that, though.
I don't know. But right now, I'm just doing all the grinding stuff.
Grant, question for Lanny. How far ahead do you guys write episodes of DBZA?
Right now, we are finishing up episode 56, if that puts that into perspective. We'll get started on the next... Whoops, actually chose health. Oh, well. But we do, like, start on the next project right after we finish the previous one, so... generally, we try to be at least one episode ahead of what's been edited.
There you have it.
One episode or project, I should say, because we do movies and stuff, too.
Are you guys doing another Dragon Ball game marathon this year?
Absolutely.
DBCember.
Start DBCember in November.
DBVembercember.
DBVemberember.
Oh man, I got another Vembermember.
not another Vembermember.
Oh, this is gonna kill my insurance, this Vembermember.
When Bojack, someone asked me.
After Broly.
Yeah.
Typically, traditionally, when he comes out. You have Trinity.
I do, but I don't need it.
Yeah.
I'm waiting for, like, the big things to show up. These guys are nothing. Half pints.
Roar!
Let me roar at you again! And also...
Roar! Ah, you dick! I'm gonna yell at your friend really hard.
Deep freeze.
No! Deep freeze. Why do I even equip magic?
Why do you stream to YouTube instead of Twitch?
We'll probably be changing that up a little bit soon.
Spoiler warning.
Yeah, spoiler.
But we'll still probably stream to YouTube as well.
Yeah.
I don't know.
I want to see a person who's like, spoiler warning on your plans of the future.
Yeah.
Spoiler. I didn't want to know this.
The reason we stream to YouTube is because Twitch, for whatever reason, has denied our partnership requests 7 times by now?
I think so.
But I think we finally have a contact who's getting us a partnership with Twitch. Then we will be streaming to both platforms. Because I hold no favors.
There you go.
Getting that one, that card that is a one, is just a pain in the ass. A blue one.
Yeah.
Yep.
That is so specific.
I forgot that's what we were looking for.
It's so specific. Why?
That's part of it. They want to force you to grind.
So bad.
Play more of the game.
It's a bad decision.
Play more of the video game.
I am. But at this rate, I don't know if we'll be able to finish it this time.
Are you having fun yet?
No! I was. God, had I known this was going to be the case, I would have had like you in here grinding all day.
If I would have known I needed this, I would have had you.
We need it, Kieran. We are stuck here together. I gotta summon two lions because there's just a super stun.
He's stunned for a while. That or maybe it's like directionless at that point. I don't know.
When Kingdom Hearts abridged, when Disney comes to us.
Yeah, come on, man. Square Enix and Disney need to come to us here. We aren't the only ones going to the table.
Yeah,
look up Disorganization 13. It's a project featuring me, Antfish, and Takahata.
Oh God, that's right. That was
it. Wasn't like, Howard in it for a bit?
No,
he wasn't. He hadn't started yet.
I wanted him to be in it, but
that is so old. How old is that?
That's got to be like 7-6 years, somewhere around there.
Come on.
It is a bad project. I take no pride in it anymore.
Do you take any credit for it?
I wrote the first episode. And then everything went off the rails in a way I did not like, and I jumped ship as fast as I could.
All right, I love behind-the-scenes drama. What happened?
Okay, so this was a voice acting alliance project that I
voice actor!
The VAA!
That I kicked off, and then one guy, like, the first responder, this was the first internet project that I had ever tried to enlist the help of strangers, taught me a lot.
Welcome to the real world, son.
First responder, a perfectly good guy, just I think a well-meaning, not the
but overambitious.
Well-meaning, overambitious gentleman. Comes to me and goes like, hey, I know a bunch of people, like, I noticed this isn't getting traction, I can get a hold of a bunch of people and probably get, like, a cast for this, like, get a bunch of people to audition. And I was like, that's cool, like, I'm down with that, and, like, my thought is, like,
the
get them...
just happened?
It was only a 6.
Oh, and
they broke it. Oh. Because you had a 0, a 2, and a 4.
So. That would do it.
That's a 10. You're good.
Yeah, it should be fine. I don't think they have anything that could break that. But yeah, continue, sorry.
But he goes, I bet I could get a bunch of people to audition. And I'm like, cool, like, go ahead and do that. When I hear get a bunch of people to audition, I assume that means me as the person who started this.
Yeah, you know, the person who started gets to listen.
I'm going to listen to them.
Yeah, you get to hear.
But then he comes back, like, a couple days later, like, emails me or something, goes like,
all right, got your cast.
Yeah, here's the cast.
That's how, like, I imagined it going.
Yeah. Here's the cast. To be fair, a couple of them, brilliant choices. This is how I met Antfish. He cast him as Xemnas. He was perfect.
Yeah, who loves this guy that was so connected with all these people?
Screen name was Death Note something.
Okay.
So
nobody I would know.
Yes.
I don't know if he was big in VAA. Yeah. I've seen him floating around.
I was on VAA. I got cast in like 3 things in the VAA. Only one of them made it to production.
Yeah, that sounds. That's the VAA for you.
Like we had like Antfish for Xemnas. Taka got Lexius, which I didn't like. Not that Taka did a bad performance. It's just like. This guy was, like, suddenly making, like, this is what this character is going to be like. Lexius is going to be a black guy who talks street. We're going to get talking and do it.
What?
And I was just like, and it just did not.
That was the whitest man I know.
And it just did not work at all. And, like, you know, Taka, bless his heart, tried his best to make it sound fine. But,
of
like,
course he would.
But just,
Taka doesn't say no to that casting. Taka doesn't say no to casting back then.
But, like, there were other, like, good choices that were made. Like, the girl he got to do Larxene, I can't remember her tag either, but she did a very good job. Like, so, like, it was, like, one of those, like, I like about half of these, so I'm gonna just let this go and maybe we can work with what we've got and fix it as we go. But then it quickly became apparent that, no, we're not gonna fix this as we go. I think I'm just going to drop this project. And thus I did.
And so it was.
And so
dropped.
Disorganization 13
was disorganized.
Continued without my name on it. I don't know how far it went. Wish them all the best.
Still going today.
But I know a lot of people jumped.
Left that project pretty quickly.
Yeah.
And that was that tale, circa 2008,
9, somewhere around there.
It must have been like, yeah, 8 or 9.
I think it was
pre-Team 4-Star because I don't, like, I remember having vague conversations with Taka when we were still just becoming friends about something like this.
Sounds about right. I got to play Axel, though, and that was fun.
That's what mattered to me.
Yeah.
Fuck it, Donald.
Spam
just,
them Dolans.
Just do it.
Magic I'm gonna missile. Heal you.
Oh my god!
A blue?
Damn it!
Someone brought up a good point.
What?
Go back to Traverse Town or an earlier world so you can grind cards faster.
Oh my god, that's so true.
Now, that said, you're going to have to re-go through this world.
I can
when we do that.
Oh wait, will I have
you're
to reopen
to
every door?
Yeah, you have to reopen every door. However, if we get a ton of cards, that might not be a problem. Like, I don't know.
That's so rough.
Because if we're ripping through people and just getting a shitload of cards, it's not going to be a problem. And we need that blue one. I'm telling you right now, the rate we're going is not happening.
Yeah, that's fair. I'm just gonna run and go. fuck it. I'll kill these first.
Yeah, you can do this fight.
Power! More power!
I love this combo. Simba comes out, then Sora's like, freeze.
And ice.
And he healed him.
Fuck it.
Every time you've done the ice move, it hasn't worked.
God damn it. Alright, luckily I'll be walking through a string of Moogle shops.
I love chat going, it wasn't a blue one, it was a blue 3.
No, fuck you, chat.
Not trusting any of you.
Yeah.
It was a blue 1.
I am positive it was a blue 1.
We can rewind this and look at it.
According to Rutabaga 4YMER, Disorganization 13 seems to have continued for 6 whole episodes and ended in 2012.
Holy crap.
Oh, wow.
6 whole episodes.
2012.
It's actually vaguely more recent than I expected.
The Mayans predicted its fall.
Oh god, people are linking it. Please, remember, this was written when I was a younger man.
No, it was written yesterday.
I was not the man I am today.
Alright, so where should I go?
Just go to, like, Traverse Town or something like that. Yeah, that'll be, like, baby mode.
Yeah, baby mode. Just heartless. Where we're gonna be, like, one-hitting everybody and just farm those fucking cards.
Alright, let's go.
I would love if this reset us and, like, we have to play the whole game again.
At that point, I just say, fuck it, I know what happens.
Yeah, you know what happens.
In fact, that's probably how this is gonna end anyway. Much as I would love to beat this, it's like, come on.
No, we'll get there. Like, at this rate, you'll get there.
Come on, I don't even care if you are stunned or not. I'm just gonna...
No, just touch everyone. You've come to Traverse Town, and you are...
I'm feeling kind of touchy.
You're going door to door, letting everybody know.
Come on, all right, come on. More. You. Come on, tag, you're it.
Lanny, are you allowed to announce who will voice Videl in DBZA?
No, because we haven't cast her.
Alright.
Yeah, we aren't casting her yet. I mean, obviously we've cast young adult Gohan, teen Gohan, proper teen Gohan, who's going to be our buddy Justin Briner, who plays Cloud in Final Fantasy VII Machina Bridge. He also plays Deku in My Hero Academia.
Whatever.
Abridged or in the real thing?
The Funimation dub.
Yeah, he's a legit real ass voice actor.
No, he's a good guy. He's a good friend. Good man. Speaking of funny voice actors, big shout out to our buddy General Ivan, who played Cooler and Dr. Gero, for landing the lead role in Overlord, which you can check out on at Funimation streaming service right now.
Into this room.
Looks like it. All right, let's go here.
9.
I need cheap ones. Yeah, no, I don't want to make them that strong.
Sleeping's good. Yeah, and you want to kind of blow through your zeros.
Yeah.
Like any red zeros you have, kind of rip through those.
Dead.
Proper teen Gohan, aka teen Gohan, aka adult Gohan in some cases.
Teen Gohan.
The one that turns mystic.
You mean ultimate.
Grant, ask Karen, what do you like Gundam IBO?
Oh, Iron Blood Orphans, I haven't seen a lot of it, but it reminded me too much of Eureka 7, so I couldn't stop thinking of garbage. Yeah. I didn't
so
like
I needed
Iron
to light something on fire. God damn it, no blues. Come on, guys. All I want are cards. All I want are blue, like... I just need a shit ton of cards, guys.
That's right, and you'll get them. Will there be another drunk stream after Dark Souls DLC?
Probably. Yeah. Lord knows they'll keep making difficult games. All right, where is that? Okay, there we go. Bam. Teaming with
Dark Souls. Yeah, this is a good one.
Gives them the most chance for another card.
Yeah, this will drop a bunch of guys. See, look, they're everywhere.
I'm gonna try to keep at least like one of each color and one of each number.
Yeah.
At least.
Mm-hmm.
People are making a good point. Don't get rid of all your zeros. You do still need to get through the castle.
Yeah. Alright. It's green. It's a good sign. At least I'm not just running into reds, which is what I've been doing so far here.
Yeah. To flip two coins, make one of them.
Question for the couch.
No, this is like rolling a D100, man.
Yeah.
Question for the couch. Any ideas for a special Halloween edition of TFS Gaming?
I want to bring I want to play a bunch of spooky games as like one-offs and stuff. Like I don't want to try to copy the Best Friends thing where they do the shitstorm of scariest every year,
mm-hmm.
which is, I fucking love it.
No, yeah.
My wife and I sit back and like when we're going to bed, we watch their latest shitstorm episodes. I don't want to do something like that, but I do want to do something Halloween-y.
Halloween's a fun time to do.
It is.
Fun shit.
Maybe for our patrons, we'll, like, videotape ourselves going to, like, Six Flags Horror Nights or something.
Hey, there you go. Make a trip to Six Flags on business expense.
Like I wouldn't anyway. It would have been a company retreat regardless. Tax man can't tell me what to do. Do any of you work for the IRS? I hope not.
They'll
so
never
keep,
know.
Keep it on the DL, maybe. Yeah. I don't know. I think that's still technically a business expense.
Yeah.
So, you know, company outing. Team building.
Yes.
Team building synergy.
How do we react when we're terrified in a house together?
Gotta use proper business communique. Like, what the fuck are you doing? Don't touch me.
Until otherwise stated, I'm running in terror.
Would you go in there? Could you go in there? Please go in there. I've been trying to use that business nomenclature that that HBI has been touting. It's so hard.
I forget.
Yeah, I'm sorry.
Well, you're not the one that necessarily has to. Yeah. I'm the one on the totem pole that like needs to dictate that shit. Yeah.
Could you get this fucking done?
Yeah.
Right now?
Could you fuck you get it done? That's my list.
Yeah.
It's not even a rune card.
God damn it!
Any other time, you'd be like, yeah, those are really rare. I'm just like, fuck off.
This place was teeming with Heartless, and now they're all dead.
It can't be. I thought teeming with Heartless... Teaming with Heartless does not mean what I thought it meant.
I mean, there were more than there were in the previous room.
I guess. One plus... whatever, I'll just make them meek.
Weak.
Not that they already are. Not that they're... You know, pinnacles of strength or anything.
What is the scariest game you've played?
Subnautica. I had to play that game in a 120 by 70 aspect ratio.
We actually have a top 10 list of our 10 favorite spooky games, but
yes.
That doesn't necessarily mean that they're all scary. For me, it would have to be either Amnesia, The Dark Descent, or Outlast. Outlast was... fun. I can't say I necessarily got too scared during it, but there were definitely a lot of moments of tension.
The first time I played Silent Hill 2, I was genuinely like...
Silent Hill 2 is a really...
Like, I
fucking great.
I felt, like, uneasy, like, playing
come on,
it
guys.
As a kid.
There we go.
I think you have high jump, so you should be good to just jump up.
I don't think high jump exists in this game.
I haven't
I thought
seen
it, did.
It does.
I thought you got it. Yeah, whatever.
I mean, maybe you did, but I don't remember it.
I just need blue cards!
Another one! Touch him!
New series idea from Crow 14726. TFS office antics.
We have a few, like, skit ideas that we've been thinking of. We just...
I leveled up, yay. Whittling away at that 74,000 XP that I need. Oh, God, I'm gonna be at this for, a couple hours, I feel.
No, you
which
won't.
Is all we have.
A one.
Have we gotten a single blue card yet?
No.
Okay.
Not
someone
here.
Saying blue cards are on level 2 and up, so I'm wondering So I'm wondering if we can't even get them in Traverse Town.
The folly of man.
So perhaps...
Hang on. Before we make any assumptions, we should probably, just look.
This isn't even a ROM, so we can't just hack it.
Yeah.
Whatever, I'm just gonna...
Kingdom Hearts Chain of Memories blue card.
I believe them because I haven't seen a single blue card.
Yeah,
we
haven't seen a single one. I want to get the exact place. Where can I find
best,
a blue
best
one
best
map card?
It's the exact problem.
Yeah. That door's a really a pain. There isn't any trick. I'd recommend opening a moment's reprieve room somewhere in the middle and teaming. Oh, well.
Right, so I'll go up to like the. Alright, Kieran, tell me where to go.
Hang on, I'm sorry.
Did you know they're introducing a new... Get this bullshit. They're introducing a new Winnie the Pooh character who's a fucking penguin. And at first I was like, that's cool. But then I realized it's because the books are being published by Penguin Publishing. This seems like a goddamn advertisement for the publishing group.
What? Yeah, I think it's some fucking collusion. I'm not seeing anything that specifies about this blues spawning only in higher rooms.
It said somewhere in the middle.
Do they mean like the middle?
No, they meant the middle of the map of Castle Oblivion.
Here, let's just go to a slightly higher level place, but not like way higher level. Like I would say like Alice in Wonderland.
Oh, hang on. The best places for finding blue cards are Monstro and Atlantica. I found mine in Monstro.
Monstro. Going. I'll go to Monstro. I can dig that stupid-looking environment.
Yep, hey, you guys were right. I got it, Monstro, in my third battle.
All right, hold on. I should probably fight these first.
There's a card in there.
Probably not a room card.
Probably a 9 Oblivion.
Yeah, here in Monstro. There are a lot of cards, and I dig it.
Black shrooms.
Oh!
Hey, look.
Hey.
Blues all over the place.
See, we're already getting blues.
It's a blue.
I heard somebody said black mushroom rooms are very good.
I think we got rid of those and we couldn't figure out how to kill those, or they took forever.
Yeah, something like that.
I know we had them at one point, and then we were just like, hell no.
Fucking large bodies.
Oh, hang on.
What was that? Oh, this is the guy I think we met them at SJ? I don't know.
Which guy?
Hey, TFS Aiden, our 6-year-old fan of Drunk Souls, wants to know if we like Samurai Jack.
We do.
Yeah.
I love Samurai Jack. Samurai Jack is awesome.
Samurai Jack's really cool, and if you're into it, you're a cool kid.
Way ahead of the curve on that one.
You're raising them right. Watching them good cartoons. Oh, black shrooms only drop blue cards. So that's why I'm saying that.
Okay.
Use magic. Use magics on the mushrooms. Mushrooms only drop blues.
So if I build a magic.
Fuck magic.
Yeah, like magic has not been my friend. Come on, where are you? There you are.
Hi.
Blue zero doesn't count. We need exactly a one.
It says equal one.
So, yeah, you need blue one.
Unless zero is truly wild.
Did we use a blue one to make a Moogle room?
No.
I think we did.
I think we might have.
Maybe we did. But either way, there was no way I could have foreseen that.
I know, but I think it's funny.
You're correct. But fuck it. Get him, Gooby. Good job, Gooby.
Yay.
I'm watching this 10 minutes behind, hoping I'll hear the couch react when I type this. Oh, there you go, Christian Barnes.
That we
gotcha!
Marker.
The Christian Barnes?
Yes.
Of the Montana Barnes?
Of the Protestant
Christian. Damn
Christians.
It!
Just don't get no hopes. Have no expectations. Never be
disappointed. Instead I see a blue, I can't help it.
Have no expectations. Never be disappointed.
What was the other one I needed? I should have paid attention. Look up that door.
Yeah, let me see. I'm gonna see if there's any other shitty doors, too. Like, I don't remember there being any, like, really irksome ones except for that hundo. Like, I forgot about that equal shit.
Three lions in a row. Nothing. Well, good work, Don. Green. Still things to kill. Whoops.
Not done yet.
Come on. There we go.
I feel like you've answered this before, Lanny, but when is Krillin returning to Let's Plays?
Probably Outlast 2. We got a lot on our plate for right now. Outlast 2 comes out, I think, first quarter of next year.
What we need for that door is exactly one blue, or a blue lip with one, a red with exactly 3, and then a total of 99.
Well, I can do a total of 99, I think, by now.
Yeah, I don't think
if
I think
can't,
that's a problem.
We have issues. I mean, I guess I still have to go through all those other rooms again.
Yeah.
But you're gonna have, you have a lot of cards now that aren't exactly red ones, and you can just also just run past people.
Yeah.
I don't think the travel will be too difficult.
I won't be able to make all my Moogle rooms again. I'll be able to make some.
Couch, have any of you practiced any martial arts?
I practiced Muay Thai and Shaolin Long Fist Kung Fu. I completed up to, like, I think the second belt in each of those, because I'm a quitter.
I'm so sad, because I didn't learn this until after I quit. I practiced Shotokan Karate for about 5 years, maybe 6.
Come on.
I quit after attaining brown 1, which is apparently right before black. So I could have been a fucking karate black belt.
So these guys require magic to fight. I'm just opening a black mushroom room.
Let's see.
Yeah, the magic on these dudes.
Yeah, it looks like I can do damage.
I don't know, but do they like disappear? Is there some gimmick?
I don't know.
These were the ones that became drop? Like cement and you couldn't hit them anymore.
Does it drop? Yeah, okay, now magic them.
Does this count?
Maybe.
Blue.
It's blue. Nope.
Nope. Let's try this.
It's the only magic card you have.
Nope. Broke it.
So.
Yeah, they eventually turn back. We fought these things before. We just stopped doing it because we were like, this takes forever.
Okay, yeah. You have to wait for it. Back.
Got him.
And they give you like nothing.
But if they give me a blue one, I'm fine. Come on, turn back.
Try using the ice on it when you can.
All right.
Just see if that does work. Get it closer.
Nope.
Okay.
All right. Up. Come on.
Yeah, that's what I thought. Someone says it's the white ones that need magic.
Yeah, and he used magic on the white form.
Well, no, like there's a white mushroom room.
Gotcha.
Is another card.
Gotcha.
So these motherfuckers are infuriating.
Yeah, the mushroom dudes in every Kingdom Hearts game.
Don't turn white. Just fucking die. There you go.
Blue! Can we minus one off of this? Come on.
Still in dreams, Snake Eater.
I was gonna say, is it just one in here?
Where'd you go, asshole?
It's like, oh, there is!
Stunned.
Ow!
Stunned, ready to go!
What? How did you. We're stunned, you prick!
Doing, I wonder if doing a slight would be better. Like, just doing slight so you're automatically doing your 1, 2, 3, and like, so he can't have time to do his transformation?
Well, that didn't matter anyway. This game's gonna be the fucking end of me. I needed a red 3, right?
Yes.
Luckily, I have plenty of those.
Will the stream continue until you beat the game, or will you end it even if you don't?
I gotta go home sometime. If we don't get a blue, like, if we don't get a blue 1 by the time this is over, I'm just like, fuck it. Look, I know what happens, okay? Sora ends up in a fucking bubble, and some fucknut is in a town eating fucking blue ice cream made of salt!
Ah, close enough.
Yeah. Hey, you're back.
I feel like I've gotten a majority of this story.
No.
See, the thing is, like,
it's the Riku side that gives you story.
What
should have started with that?
That's why I was debating on doing just the Riku parts, but I think doing the Sora parts introduces you to the organization, and you have to get that before.
And that's fine.
Yeah.
But yeah, this basically explains why Sora was in that pod, which was his memories were erased.
And that's fine, and I'm cool with that. Just not cool with this. This grinding is the worst.
But no,
part.
Think it. Let me throw you back though. Let me just take you out of here. You're not at work.
I know.
You're
I know.
On the bus to school, and you have all the time in the world.
I'm just saying the RNG here is so crazy.
Remember, magic is not good on these guys. So Donald is a helpless.
Donald is an out.
Because I know. Any elemental magic heals the green ones.
I may as well heal myself.
Ah!
God, I swear I thought they were like both just behind me. Yeah!
Blue one!
GTFNO!
The key!
It's been done!
Oh my god. Don't care.
It doesn't matter. You're out. You're out. You're done.
Going back up.
Just waiting for it to be like, now you need a green 9. Or something that we don't have.
All right. So just don't waste that blue 1. That blue 1 is, like,
it's sacred.
Ignoring all of you. Oh, right. Yes.
I was like, if you want to do that, just in case.
Holy shit.
I love seeing exactly how long the
we have 45 minutes left.
No. We have
it's almost 8
until Marluxia's dead.
Yeah, no.
2500 viewers just went woo.
All right, they're sleepy, so I don't need to bother them.
Keep a red 3, remember.
If 3 and up. That means I'll use a 4.
Yes. Yeah, I'll have everyone screaming save. So now we know where they are. And they're all in California.
Yes, according to our studies.
Yeah, according to our studies, they're all named Jacob and they all live in California.
A majority of them are.
Fuck you, Pedro Garcias. I missed a bit. Did they get the purple 7 card they'll need?
Go to hell.
Question for the couch. Have any of you actually played a Shinran Kagura game from start to finish?
No.
Nope.
I haven't beaten
you
it
You would
yet.
Be the one.
Yeah, if anybody, it would be me.
Why am I not surprised?
Yeah, no, I... Where's the door? Where's the door? I'm kind of mad. Where's the door? Where's yes, the door? Yes, Love Adventure Go exists, because all those games would be things I would play. Fuck!
But, luckily I hit it, so I can just be like, ha 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 ha, fall! Alright, 7 up.
God, such expensive doors! But I get a primo room!
Let's go to the premium room. What's in the premium room?
Heartless that if you kill him, you got the chance
discount prices.
To premium your cards.
Deep discount prices.
Premium.
More I do like not want premium. To premium these. Oh man, this is gonna be a dick.
No. Break their cards and then go.
Yeah!
No.
Alright, 8 and up. My god. Do I have any 8s? Treasure room. I'll take a treasure.
Sure. Yeah, hey, maybe we'll learn a new slight.
Oh my god, it was a dead end room. I should have checked the map.
Yeah, I know. Now I gotta join them. I don't know what someone's responding to. All I saw was, it's Grant's ass.
Yep.
That's all you need. In life. Another treasure room. Screw it.
I guess I'm guest starring on YY Lag now. Let's go. Just hit me up. Let me know what you want.
I'm just gonna use a 0.
Hey.
Kinda tired of using 9s.
Yeah. No, Mancy Pants just said use a 0, you fool. Run! They're all stronger now!
Yeah. Bye!
Oh my god!
Sure are a lot of them. There we go, okay. 1.
A blue 1!
Perfect! This Moogle will do the trick!
I would imagine you two would just stand up and walk out.
Yeah, no, I'm down. I'll be here all night. I can play Kingdom Hearts forever. Can't wait for us to need a blue 0 and you just used our last one.
I had you motherfuckers look that
no,
up.
No, I think that what that person typed is actually all the room requirements we'll have in the future. Because it's just the 1 blue equals, then the 99 is after that. I think it's the other red 3 is the other equals.
So let's see. Nope. Why? Why did I grab that wall?
Your perspective was off, can't you tell?
Isometric gameplay.
You can't remember what the thing feels like. You can't remember how to grab. It's a hand thing. It's my proudest line.
Ah, yes, the hand thing.
Come on. Fuckers.
Who? There. Still no crown. Did they make this castle bigger while we were gone?
I don't think they did. I think it was this big.
I just made a lot of Moogle shops, that's all. There it is. There's the hell door. Yeah, thank you for the 2 kingdom key. Alright.
Oh no, it is this one. Okay, yeah. 1 equals...
Red 3.
You gotta go in this order, yeah.
Okay, so it's our Moogle. Fuck it, that works. And then okay.
99. Yeah,
99!
Dump
them! 99 problems. But the shit ain't one.
And if we don't have enough nines, just start dumping shit. Because this is pretty much, you don't turn around from here, I don't think.
All right.
Whatever we have, like, the most of.
All right, I'm at 54 now.
No, that's another game.
Something else than a nine. 45.
45.
35.
30. What if all these effects just stacked, like, the time? Because you put plus two on, like, three of them. It's like, all right, well, now everything's plus six.
That'd be a nightmare.
And all of them are carrying treasures. They're all...
And you're definitely getting a premium.
Six and four. There. I did it!
A key of beginning.
Yay!
Oh, shit, I'm still equipped my... Nah, whatever.
It'll be okay. You saved all the way back there. You'll be fine.
Yeah.
I think there's a save point before this. That's what I
remember. Oh, she just appeared out of nothing. What kind of game is this? One for the GBA. He looks so concerned.
Hmm? Yeah. It's like, oh, shit.
Hey, oh, shit. Are we still in the same room? Like, all these rooms look the same, guys.
That's right, there are three.
Yeah, it is. Yeah, there is a fight with Axel.
Yeah. I was like, you fight somebody else, and I can't remember who it was.
But it's Axel.
I think.
I'd rather not fight you, but I'm gonna commit it to memory!
Commit it to memory! Let's go!
Here. Oh, God, that's right. I'm gonna have to actually try.
Yeah, you're gonna pay attention to this one, because it's not the deck you want.
Nope. I hope I get a chance to go back and fix it.
You'll go back to where you saved.
No, you should go back to the last room. I think it checkpoints every room.
Are you sure?
On death, yes. Like, if you turned it off.
Shit!
But death,
I ran the wrong
sure.
way there.
No, you gotta time it. It's a timing one.
Yeah, I know. That's what I meant. I ran the wrong
way.
Oh,
yeah.
I don't think I have the right
layout. Oh, he broke it!
Come on.
There you go!
Boogie!
Boogie!
Boogie, boogie, man.
Nice. Oh god, this move.
Zero!
Okay. Yeah, that's what we're just like, oh jeez!
Come on, do it. Nope. Good shot.
Before Quentin Flynn was doing his voice, I'm pretty sure.
Yes.
Excuse me, sir. Excuse me. At a moment.
Nope.
Gotcha.
Swinging his keyblade.
Why aren't any of my keyblade zeros? His teleporting is getting the better of me. Come on.
Jump!
Ow!
I was like, fuck that.
He's like, alright. Asshole. I like it, Wolf Angel. So set a slow. Oops, wrong game. Still a great game. World is with you. Best DS game?
It's up there.
That's one of those ones that I... Oh, wow, I broke his slate with a nine.
Nice. Yeah, he's using a lot of twos and threes, so...
Yeah.
Yeah, he's only eight. This next one coming up.
Gotcha. Roar. Oh. Power!
Ow.
Ow. Don't break it. Yeah!
Oh, no!
Oh, my God! What absurd bullshit was that?
His own move.
Nope.
A very good question, Tristan. If Axel was a woman, would he say commit it to mammaries?
I hope so. Good shot, Goofy. Thank you, Goofy.
We got a lot of Goofies on deck.
Yeah, you could do probably Goofy's like super move or whatever.
Donald just... Donald is like afraid of Axel. He just doesn't want to fight him.
Oh, I didn't win!
What?
Whoops.
Not enough Gooby.
Ain't enough Goobies to go around here. I can't believe I'm actually kind of doing okay here.
pulling those.
No zeros, no whammy.
I don't think he has any zeros. He just has a lot of... he's used them before.
Yeah,
he's
to break
he's
my.
Oh yeah, yeah, that's right.
Fuck you with your teleporting bullshit.
Yeah, when they.
Yeah, there's one right there.
I guess to be fair, he's a boss, so I'm not super upset, but it does kind of suck.
Ah, you
just give him different movement options than you get.
There you go.
Doing
fine.
Eat a dick.
Stop that!
Watch out. I think if you're on top of him when he does the firewall, can you negate it? So if you dodge roll through it?
I don't know. It seems like a risky thing to just test, though.
Yeah.
Ow! Deep freeze!
Heals him.
That would be my luck. At least none of these fuckers know cure yet.
Yeah.
Goofy guy.
The ultimate goofy spell.
The ultimate goof. Goofa troop. My stando.
I have learned goofy ra. I'm only a mid-level mage.
Goofra.
Yeah. We got Sim. We can use Simbra. We can't use Simbago.
Dick. Wow, they're just bouncing everywhere now. Not a fan of his phase three. Man, he's running out of cards, though. I'm happy with that.
Mm-hmm. He will.
Am I out of... Oh, I am. I'm out of other things.
Axel was never known as a, you know,
strategy.
Man, I need another goofy.
I was mixing statistician and strategist. I kept trying to say it, and I was like, I know this is wrong.
Strategist.
Oh no!
Cunt. You absolute fucking cunt.
You're doing okay. If you can heal yourself again,
yeah.
I think you're fine.
Plan. Nope. First of all. Find a lower card. Fuck it.
Yeah, I was gonna say actually a higher one just to make sure he doesn't break it. Might be.
He only breaks them with zero.
Yeah.
Like that!
Damn it.
Fuck you. Go away.
There you go.
Oh my god, come on.
He's wasting his zeros.
That.
Done!
He's charging. Yeah, there you go. Alright, get in there. Go ham. Have a zero on tap. Whoop. Got it. There you go. Yeah.
Here.
Oh,
you're out of cards.
I am.
Give me a sec, Axel.
No, I feel you.
Oh,
no,
you motherfucker! I didn't wait too long. That's the thing.
No, you should have waited longer.
Yeah.
Like, you should have let him run down his other cards.
Yeah, hitting him, like, doing the cure when he's about to...
Do it while he's doing that, because that's just him lining up zeros to hit you with, because they're practically all he's got left. Because he keeps using other stuff in his combos.
Got a zero right there.
Yeah. He had it in the deck right there.
That's the thing, like, I'm not sure how to stop him from using those. I can't stop him from using those.
Well, it's just a waiting game. It's just waiting him out to...
Is this the last? Okay, it is last room. Okay, cool. All right, so just change your freaking deck.
Okay, yeah.
Whew!
See, that one has lots of zeros. I think this was the one I just built, so let's take a look at it. Is there anything that I would change about it? I would get rid of them. No, I like the magic ones because it allows me to combo into the cures easier.
Yes. I'd get rid of the fire. For right now,
yes.
And you can put it in later, because he is definitely, like, if not immune, resistant to fire.
Yeah.
I don't know if he's weak to ice. I can't remember. Then I'd say if you have another zero, put that in.
Frankly,
I'll just add another cure. Yeah.
Actually, I don't want to use cure as a slight itself.
Because, yeah, then that takes it away. An item, though.
Item wouldn't be... Pickle it all, magic cards reset. Let's see.
I do have a high potion in this one already.
Yeah, you do.
Maybe if I just add another good attack card.
A third cure to give yourself Curaga is not bad.
I guess. I'll lose one of them, but...
Yeah. You'll lose one, but then you can go back to your old strat.
gonna add like nothing but big cards in here. Oh, now I'm over.
You're over.
I'd say I think you have a five you can drop or something.
Yeah. Bam.
Yeah.
Now let's just rearrange these real quick so that they're in their proper spots. Not what I meant to do.
Nope.
Someone's saying use Vexen. What does Vexen do? Can do something against Axel?
Vexen made your... Ooh! Vexen kept your cards from breaking for a certain amount.
That's right!
I like Oogie Boogie better. No, I'll be honest. Like, I just like the heals.
Or wait, no. Vexen made, like, you have all zeros or something. He had a weird one.
Yeah, I don't know.
Because the not card breaking was...
Okay, let's try that again.
God damn it! I forgot to equip it! No, you didn't.
Yeah, no, you equipped
okay,
it.
You equipped it. Yeah, you equipped it.
Yeah, you equipped it from the start. We're good.
Skip.
Thank you.
Skip. Hold start.
Yeah. Oh, Vexen gave you an extra life. That's right. He.
Oh. You'll be fine.
Yeah, you should be okay though.
You got really close last time on a subpar deck. So.
On a farming deck.
Yeah, you'll be fine.
You can use Trinity.
And once he reloads, that would be fun to do.
Alright, let's see. I can use Trinity.
Yeah, after he's ready to charge and used all his zeros.
It's not a very strong Trinity.
Hang on, he's got a zero on deck. Oh, you had one. Yeah, there's one right there. Just give me a sec.
He needs to waste his first,
yeah.
Though.
There you go. Good timing.
Hit it, Sora. Do damage.
Nice.
That's
okay, great. I guess.
No, that's...
Took about a half a bar.
Yeah, that was like really good.
There we go. Breaking lots of cards.
That's fine. He's about to reload, so you can put something on deck. He does.
Yeah. Oh man, these are all in a weird order. I don't like that. They jump up with me. Not
yeah,
a huge fan of that.
No, it's between.
Deep freeze.
Hang on, that's good. Trinity wouldn't be bad.
It wouldn't be, but I don't want to waste the zero.
No, that's true, yeah. You just have the zero there.
What? Damn it. Oh, come on, you broke... He had a zero, didn't he?
Yeah.
Come on, use it. No.
Nice.
Shut up.
No!
Damn it. Oh, he had two. That's irritating.
What? What was? What did I miss?
Nothing.
No, you're fine.
You're fine. Shut up.
You're doing great.
You're beautiful. I love you.
Everything's
stop
great.
Talking. Keep playing.
Unreal fine. Gemini asks, since this is the last video he'll have a chance to ask this, why did you play this version instead of the 1.5 version? Well, I'm not a fan of the 1.5 version.
Me
I like
neither.
This version ever or better. And I also thought just, you know, visually switching it up would, you know,
yeah.
Make it more interesting. Like,
also,
so.
This would have gone infinitely longer with spoken cutscenes.
Yes, that's true.
And it's just, I don't know. Chain of Memories isn't very good on its own. The package presented
goofy,
in the Game Boy Advance
prick.
Is very good.
You broke my Goofy!
You killed Goofy!
You monster!
It's like, oh, you have an 8? Here's a 9. Just put it right on top of you. Don't even give me
a chance.
He's building it up again.
No, he's not. Yes, he is.
Yes, he is.
Motor memory is such a rough thing with this game.
Yeah. It's a rough thing in any game. You gotta retrain yourself. Fine.
No! Do not get that item.
Heal.
Me both, fucker. I have way too many low cards, I feel.
Yeah.
You got a health advantage. You're doing fine.
You've also still got that high potion that you can just put in a slight. And
I think you got Boogie as well, so.
I used Boogie.
Oh, you did?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, yeah, that's right.
I would
start building slights, what?
I mean, that actually might also be good.
Yeah, that's also a good approach.
Because I was going to say, you've got that high potion to get back everything you use.
That's
in
fair.
A
next time I reload, I'm just going to build slights.
Heal.
Rolling into. What are you doing?
I was going to say, don't make slights with all the zeros. That won't work. Oh!
Around the world!
What you gonna do? What you gonna do?
Look.
How you gonna act?
That was more for the people at home.
That was. It was for my people.
Just fucking touch him. Just touch him. Just touch him.
Nah. We're in this. The real way! Oh, right.
Yeah!
This would be where the Mega Man fanfare kicks in.
Don't say no! Silence!
No,
shut
sorry,
up.
Sorry.
CP, yeah.
I was doing a bit of a JoJo's pose there.
Alright. One down.
Not half bad.
Saving me, what do you mean?
You'll have God to play damn idiot kid.
Another game to find out.
I'd hate
what
to kill
I
the
mean.
Surprise! Commit My name's Axel, commit to memory.
All right, the castle continues.
No.
I think that's where he came from.
Is it?
I think so. Because you went in that way. Or not.
I'm just going to look at the map. Yeah, no, this is the way it wants me to go. Fucker.
Ooh. Fight us, Sora.
Why did it stop me so many rooms back?
One of these you should make a save spot just to save.
Yes.
Hey, there you go. Three.
Three, exactly. Hopefully I don't need any more ridiculous numbers.
Oh, hey, you need a blue three.
Level 50.
Geometry! Game, man. It's pulling out all the stops in this last half hour of this stream.
Well, we do 358 over 2 days. Every Kingdom Hearts game will be somewhere, don't you worry.
We'll find some way to do something with it.
In some form or fashion, you can expect every Kingdom Hearts game to be at least touched on.
I'm making a Moogle room.
Yeah. What's up, man?
Oh, boy. Oh, blue door! Blue door! Blue door!
Blue door! Blue door!
Bob door. I have enough to buy a pack. I may as well.
Why not? Selling some?
Yeah. Anything that'll be enough to help me buy more packs, I guess.
Don't worry, family. Soundboard will return someday, but you've lost your soundboard privileges today.
You're on soundboard timeout.
Soundboard timeout after all the complaints I got Friday for having fun!
On casual Friday, no less.
Yeah!
The most casual day.
On ladies' night, no less.
Ladies.
Bunch of misogynists up in here complaining about my soundboard use.
All right, here we go. I'll use the Moogle belt. No.
And.
Yo!
Hey, a seven cloud. That's not bad.
A seven cloud is good. The zero fucking, what is that, Mega Elixir? That is very good. All right. Well, here we are. Ah, good. You killed Axel.
I should take the power of the Keyblade.
Power of the Keyblade.
Get real, Marluxia! Erase Sora's memory.
Okay.
If I did that!
Yes, you've uprooted the memories you planted, then Sora's heart will collapse and all of his memories will be torn asunder!
What? Sora's heart! Sora's shitty!
Collapse! Will we die?
I'm sorry, I mean...
I've heard of a collapsed lung, but a collapsed heart? Yuck, 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 yuck.
Oh, he's dead. No.
No. Is this nominee's theme?
Aw, she can't break our heart.
Sad nominee.
You're a little girl in a castle. Watching the days go by.
Getting a lot of this fight sucks. Get ready.
Okay.
This is what I tried to prep you for. If you thought the rest of this was bad.
No, the grinding was the worst. The bosses I can kind of deal with. I don't know. Let's find out.
Let's find out!
Why didn't she just run away and let us fight him?
Ignorant fool.
I'm playing on my cello.
Guess again! I'm no imitation!
Oh my god! It cannot be!
Riku! No, no, not Riku.
Some pet project. I'm the
favorite. You're an empty shell! What did I have?
There's one thing you can't take away, even if it is a lie. I'll protect nominee!
Phantom promise or not?
Whether I actually made that promise or not is irrelevant. I will protect her.
Ah, that's the red sight dude.
Yep. Here you go.
You cannot defeat
his weapon's
me.
Rad. He's rad.
Sights are cool, but they aren't good weapons.
Casca?
No, thanks, sir. Oh, God, he has so much health.
Oh, he's using... Oh, now he can double slight.
What does that mean?
Oh, yeah, I forgot what it was called. Death Sight.
Oh. Oh, I see. You can just use the same... What is happening?
Just do your best.
I intend to.
Let me know if I had a drink counter in the last 20 minutes.
Do your thing.
I like looking at the slight titles and thinking it's a hashtag.
He's got so many high cards.
Welcome to the final boss.
Go ahead. Nice shot. That hit me. That's not gonna happen.
Hashtag boss power.
Come on.
I'm Byakuya from Bleach.
Oops.
Confounded.
Fuck you, Byakuya.
Sora, use your banky.
Your bonky. Bonk him.
Bonk him. Come on.
What is happening?
The game breaking?
No, that's when he does the pause thing. He stops time for a sec.
Oh my god! It's Dio!
Yeah, you're not ready for Kono Dio.
Go away. Deep freeze!
Oh, you dumb shit!
You ran into the one move.
My visual effect creates quite a frame rate dip!
Oh man, I don't have any of my zeros! That's gonna hurt.
It hurts very little. It's annoying more than
anything.
Yeah,
that's what I've noticed. Oh, you don't have anything in your hand.
Yep, he's reloading.
Should have seen that coming. I really should have. Like, I'm actually kind of ashamed of myself.
Like, wait a minute, you have nothing. Oh no. You have exactly
so
what you
much
need.
Health.
You got four bars. You got full service.
Oh, dude. I just stopped that one.
He stopped you. You fucking thread the needle there.
Oh my lord.
Boogie! Dig me out of this grave!
Alright. Oh my god.
I guess. Oh my god!
Okay.
Broke it.
I guess they do like a Donald and then Kira thing.
Oh.
Alright. That's what.
It's okay. You got regen. Regen will bring it back to fighting.
When did you think I wasn't using an illusion? When did you think I didn't have a zero?
When was I not using a zero?
I wouldn't be surprised if the dickest move would be as if his entire deck were like nothing but zeros.
And all of his attacks were like very quick swipes.
Yeah.
So like he could interrupt everything.
Pretty much. Yeah, no cooldown time, just all zeros.
Yeah, I think he has 1 7, mostly 8s, a lot of 9s.
He's got a few five. I think he has two five and sixes.
He's like, no!
Yeah, he's legit just not having that.
Nope.
You shall not cure.
I still have like three health bars to get through.
Yeah, the tail end of this one, then two.
Oh, damn it!
He's looking for a zero.
He is.
Oh, he went back.
Yeah, hey, you both! There we go, got him.
It's down to green.
Well, it's down to blue.
Oh, yeah. Well, you can see the green. He's bleeding.
If he's green, we can kill him.
Take the cure as well.
Oh my god, he missed you. That move hit me all the time as a fucking kid, and I don't think it hit you once.
I'm pretty lucky.
Yeah.
Piece of shit.
Just use that high potion and get all the stuff you said.
I don't want to get all of them back yet. I haven't wasted enough.
Do not.
Okay. I thought you'd used a lot of them in slight, so.
No.
Oh, wait, yeah, that's right. It's my first one that goes away, not all of them. I keep thinking that's all of them go away in slight.
No!
You gotta do it, fam.
Doubled up!
Now he's getting it all back!
Got it!
Yes! Alright, good. You're fine.
Yes! Good going! Who says I don't know what I'm doing? Most everybody. The double tap to, like, get out of the way that still vexes me. Break it. Whoops. Not what I wanted to do.
Ah, shit. That sucks.
Fuck it.
Yeah, I just wouldn't touch
this. Make this entire thing go. That's bad. 2 feet.
Come on!
Get it!
Yes! Yeah!
Why he didn't use a zero? I don't know. Thank you, AI.
All right, I'm using that high. Where is it?
Did it get broken in a slight?
It did, but where did it go?
It.
I think that counted as taking it.
No, it never had. It's not how it works.
It does it when it's broken. When it's used individually in a slight, I think it counts it.
Now I have to play a lot more conservatively. That's all there is to it.
Yeah. Holy shit. You have seven cards.
I can do it with six. I can do it with five. As long as I have these... Oh my god, I have no cards. I lost this fight.
No, you didn't. You haven't lost it yet.
I have these cards.
Yeah, but he also is low. Like, the same effect counts on him. Yeah, he's only got, like, these cards before he has to reload.
Yeah, I was gonna say,
he's got way more than I do.
His reload takes a while, so I'm assuming he's got a lot. His yours is, like, right away.
You cunt! Yeah, I fucked up. My bad.
It was a glorious effort.
Yeah.
Still trying. Still blue.
Ah!
Frick. Go away.
Nice. Like, no.
Very good. Good shit.
God!
Yeah, buddy!
Good job. That was great!
Mostly luck.
Just when you interrupt him with zeros, make sure you're hitting him.
Yeah, I think that's all I gotta do.
That's not a bad strat at all. Just wait till he hits and swing back.
Oh no!
Yeah, it's 6 round.
Oh, I got oh
damn!
That was so close.
That was very close.
Still have 12 minutes.
Yep.
You all can't get out of this
I'm gonna
yet.
See if there's anything I would change about this deck.
Also, since you saved in the room prior, I don't know if it counts whatever shit you bought at the Moogle store. By the way.
I don't know if it does or doesn't.
I don't know if you want to try getting any more cards or anything. Yeah, because you sold all these.
Let's replace some things.
You want as many highest cards you can fucking
yeah,
get.
Yeah, there's a 9.
Yeah.
Crab Hammer 9. I'm going to eliminate all my lowest cards.
Yes.
Yeah, I would say...
Anything lower than 6.
Get the fuck out.
Yeah, his lowest card is a 4. I think he has one of them. And if that means you're going to have a fewer card decks, like, so be it. Just don't use slights, which we haven't used much of anyway.
Well, here's the thing. The deck that I've built is made for some slights, so... I'm going to see about adding some bigger cards again. 7. God damn it.
Nope.
Alright, I have to get rid of that one that I accidentally dropped in there.
Yeah.
There we go. There, perfect.
Yeah.
All right, now
and then I go back and save.
I'm going to rearrange.
Yeah, rearrange, just go back and save, and then come back here so I don't have to do this again.
I also want to rearrange it so the heels are at the very back of the deck.
Mm-hmm.
Yes. Okay.
Yes.
Not now, phone. This is serious business.
We've got a deck to build.
Is it in your... Oh, it's in your
pocket. It's in my pocket.
I was like, where's it coming from?
It's from
my mother.
Space.
She can deal.
Nick, honey, I was just watching this, and I really thought it'd be better if you front-loaded your deck with magic.
Not now, Mom!
Yeah, when your mom calls you and tells you how to fucking play, then maybe we should think.
All right, there we go. That should make those heal cards easier to get to. That's better. Yeah. Okay. I'm feeling more confident about this deck.
Yeah, no, go save.
Where did I put that save room?
I think it's just back there.
If you do, like, world map, you can see whatever.
Okay, yeah.
Is.
I think it's, like, just around this corner.
Like, just look at it, and it'll tell you, like, that's compoundy. We
yeah,
want
yeah,
a moment of
freedom. Yeah, just right.
Okay, so 2 back.
Yeah. fuck.
There.
Okay.
You can change this room into something that will be non-threatening if you want on your way
no
over.
No need. No need wasting cards when I don't have to.
Yeah.
People are yelling judgment. We never learned that slight, so.
Nope.
Sorry.
Can't just magically pull it out of our ass.
A lot of people are saying Vexen and Jafar. Whoops. Too late.
Oogie Boogie is all I need.
Making Halloween Town great again.
You're gonna build that wall and Christmas Town's gonna pay for it.
Yeah, I think staying like very close is the best approach. Except for that fucking like that move. I mean it sucks, but
yeah, it hits twice.
Yeah, so every slight that he uses for like the first part of the fight, he will cast twice.
Yeah, I remember.
Well, apparently we did learn judgment at the end of the last episode, but I didn't see it when you were looking at your Keyblade one, so that means it's a magic one, which means we don't want to use it.
Whoop, not what I want. There we go. Oh, come on! It counts.
There you go.
You're already seeing the blue health bar.
Yeah, you're
yeah.
You're doing great.
Let's go ahead and jinx that and talk about how good you're doing.
Yeah.
Oh, sorry. apparently you can dodge roll through the flowers.
Oh, I didn't know that. Oh, here we go.
Yep, get that hands raised emoji.
Yeah, put your hands up. Send us your energy.
Send your energy, fam.
Also, if you want to at Grant Smith dicks out for soundboard, something special might happen before the end of this stream.
Dicks out for soundboard.
Let's get that trending, kids.
I saw the fucking... My favorite thing, which is somebody photoshopped the... The newest... What's his name? The fucking new gorilla Pokemon.
Oh.
The Harambemon.
Yeah, Harambemon. And it was just like, wow, these, I can't believe how intense these Pokemon Pokedex entries are. It was just like... It all started when a three-year-old tried to climb inside whatever the guy's name is, cage. You can do Goofyaga.
Yeah, but it's really weak.
Goofy.
Giga Goofy.
Goofaga?
Giga Goof.
Goofaga?
Jeez. Bring it. Yeah, there we go.
Keep it coming, fam. Dicks out for soundboard. Hands up emoji. That's all I want to see.
Cover the chat. Actually, there's... Some of this is a lot of silence, so also if you want to bring up topics to talk about.
And if you do, in a minute of all of that other noise, we can see it better.
It's true, but it does go by really fast. Oh, got him. Oh, got him.
Oogie.
There you go. Much better. Oh, strike rate.
Oh, you bitch.
You cosmic asshole.
Strike right again.
Gotcha.
Stun him on the back.
Looking good. I love how it auto-corrects you, at least with those.
Nice.
Uh-oh, since someone's soundboard out for dicks.
Uh-oh.
Since we don't have a soundboard, Now what?
I guess our soundboard is out. Looking for dicks.
Dicks. Oh, I saw a question. Oh, Taco Champ with the question.
Huh?
Do any of you...
He broke my item.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Well, was it part of a slight? Because
no.
If it wasn't, then it should stick around.
Not that I need it right now anyway.
Taco Champ asks if we watch sports or play sports ball. I have played every sport at least one time in my life. And I like watching hockey. I've followed it a long
time.
It's
not there. Damn it.
Yeah, see? When he breaks my items,
so
I don't get them back.
Gone.
It's so shitty.
I think items.
So now
work
I can't use slights anymore.
Cause
I just honestly, I think against him, I wouldn't do it.
Yeah. Well, it was working really well. I got him down to the green already.
Yeah.
Huh? True.
Maybe
it's spooky because he's got a lot of zeros.
I guess it would take too much CP to put a second potion in there.
Yeah.
I think they're like 60 or something. That's a lot.
All right, so I just won't use any more slights from this point forward, and I should...
Oh, wait, when you use the Sonic Blade slight, like, not that you're going to be using slights much anymore, but apparently if you mash the attack button, you keep going.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Well, I'm too late for that. I'm going to make Goofaga, at least.
No, get back!
Well, Goofaga it is. Come on!
Yeah, he's just gonna rotate around you. So.
Yeah, got him!
Get him, Goof!
You missed. Don't make it look all dramatic. You missed. Yeah, he's gonna sit there and like try to look all dramatic. Like, he just cut you in half.
Up.
You're gonna fall in apart, but you're not.
You broke the last one. Stop being a dick.
This guy was voiced by the dude who voiced Blue in,
Blue's Clues.
No. Foster's Home for Imaginary Friends.
Oh, who is that?
I can't remember his name, but he's a famous voice actor.
That's a person who has a name. I can't think of it, though.
He's been in a lot of things. But I just remember someone put a picture of Blue inside an Organization outfit when he was announced as the voice, and I was like, that's pretty good. Yeah, it was blue in the organization outfit. It had like the text, like, we don't exactly exist or something like that.
Keith Ferguson.
Sounds right.
Piece of shit with your nine. Oh my god, I forgot he had more cards.
Yeah, I hate when he does that tricksy move.
Oh, he's apparently also voices Reaper.
Ah.
And Bosch von Fossenberg in... He's Captain Bosch.
God, so close! You can touch it, you can smell it!
That's why he's trying so hard to stop you.
Stop breaking my hearts, you prick.
Like, where is that?
Fuck you! If I can't beat him this time, I am going to be so pissed.
Oh, yeah!
Suck it, you prick!
Damn!
This would be a bunch of air horns. You can do it yourself.
Oh.
Yeah, good
need
stuff.
Need that beer.
Marusha!
Oh, boy.
I'm willing to stick around for a bit more.
Okay, good.
If there's only one more boss.
Yes, there's exactly one more
fight after this.
Is it harder?
Yes.
I can't remember it, but
wait,
I'm going to...
Is it harder?
I feel like when I looked at the game facts, it was like this. They're about the same. Like
yeah,
like
I think so.
Like I saw like going like...
I just remember as a kid, both of them giving me a lot of trouble.
All you did was destroy an image of me.
Yeah!
Grr.
Pocket Bunshin!
Door opens. All you did was destroy another image of me.
Yeah!
Damn it, this was the real one! No!
How sure are you? Uh-oh. The real one's in there.
Serious ass Goofy.
Yeah, what you said, dog.
Me? It's not like you helped in that last fight.
Yeah, what are you doing?
Yeah, didn't drop any Rikus.
All right.
Fake coup.
Fair enough.
Is there a save point in here?
There is.
Should be.
Like right up here, I believe. Or talking to Namine, maybe? I'm almost positive there's a way to save.
If not, just go back into the room and just make the most recent room a save spot.
Yeah, that sounds right.
It's not like it's gonna.
So fuck. Oh, is the AC off? I was wondering why I'm sweating the hell.
Yeah, it's the fucking thing. Yeah, 1-6.
It's not like you'll be needing these anymore.
Nope.
A lot of people are saying. The next Marluxia. Okay, I'm getting conflicting messages here. Some people are like, next Marluxia fight really easy. Another one, next Marluxia fight super long and annoying. So.
Well, that last one was kind of super long and annoying to me, so.
I think the fights are comparable. I think that's more close.
Other people saying this boss is way too easy.
Well, I'll hopefully it's that. Because I don't intend to stick around here till 8:30.
But this is the final battle.
Let's go.
Just having this just in case.
Oh, just in case they're good.
Oh my god. Corrupted cartridge, we would have it no other way. What a finale.
I don't need any info here. I really don't.
He might be a giant floating spaceship.
Guys, no, he is a giant. He is a giant floating ball of blocks. Oh, there he is.
Oh, there he is. You can make him out.
I can see, kinda. He looks like Space Ganon.
There he is.
Whoops, hold on.
So you have to, I think you have to break his side things first.
Yes.
They have, like, their own health.
And yeah, then... you gotta break those two things first. He's gonna keep doing, like, it's just Kefka, I think. It's like those things.
Excuse me.
That's right. He has funnels. I forgot. Look at how Gundam he was. So
excuse
those things
guys.
Are just gonna lock onto you and shoot
yep,
you.
Yeah, I see.
I like his card art for him, like with the flowers behind him.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's my claws! Jump.
Yeah, jump and try to hit him.
Oh, lower, he's gonna be moving.
Or no, I think now you get his other claw.
Oh, you can target his other.
Yeah, because now this is the other side. Oh fuck!
Nope. Well, I don't know.
Okay, no, yeah, snipe.
There we go.
Ooh, good point. The upside of this fight, he cannot use slights in this form.
Yeah, that's what.
Oh, that's true.
That's what I'm kind of banking on at the moment is just the fact that none of his cards seem to be that high, and that I am just attacking.
Yeah.
Quick moment to heal.
Look how Final Fantasy this is. Oh my god.
Yeah.
Yeah. This is the most.
In case you forgot, this was a Square Enix game.
Yeah. Just, we'll have the villain with flowers behind him on top of a floating...
In space!
Yeah, in space and a mech mom.
Mad machine! However...
Come on, Donald.
I'm gonna take you down the space river.
One bad thing I am noticing, though, in this is he does not appear to have a deck, so he's never gonna have to recharge.
That's fine.
Yeah.
For right now. I say... Not knowing what comes next. I can still break his shit, though.
Yes.
What am I supposed to be hitting now? Him?
Yes.
He just has a lot of health, that's
yeah,
all.
Yeah, he has a lot of health, and I think his sights come, like, he raises him back up,
oh,
and then you gotta
no.
do that again.
The fact that I'm, like, locking on, but...
But not?
Yeah.
It might be worth it to do, like, AoE magic type stuff, like Donald.
Yeah, it might be.
Triple Donalds.
Broke that. Alright. Another thing I'm going to do is I'm going to do the Trinity.
Ooh,
okay. Yeah, Trinity would be a good pick.
First thing, those things are being dicks. So I'm going to Oogie.
I don't think I've seen him use zeros yet, so.
Yeah.
Yeah, I haven't seen a zero.
God damn it, let go of me, you pricks!
You might only dispense them when you use a slight, so let's find out.
It was a seven! That was seven! Oh, you do! You use a zero! I did. But I'm not. I'm like you said, he doesn't use slates.
Yeah, so.
And zeros I only keep around for slates anyway.
That's true. Did that only hurt the one thing? Did that even hit him?
I don't know. What are you doing?
This is where Pogo's on you. Put you wherever you are, got dodge roll.
I'm just gonna wait for him to do it.
Do that too.
Alright, I'm out of here.
Whoa!
Yep.
Whoa.
No, this is normal.
The teleporting?
Yes.
And you being on his machine?
Yes. Do you not remember this?
I vaguely remember this.
I feel bad because I feel like I'm slipping off of it.
You are.
Yeah,
he's trying to push you. Your goal is to get in there. Because you're in a good spot where he's just wide
no
open.
No magic!
Yeah. Keep dodge rolling, he's gonna try and like blow you away.
Come back to me!
Oh, damn it! I had no idea how long that
took.
Yeah,
yeah. Takes a while.
It's an item. It should just be, like, instantaneous.
You know how to use a tool? Takes a while.
It's a potion.
Takes a while to
drink
it.
As far as I'm aware, Final Fantasy characters just pour it on their faces.
And you see how big that was? That was like a tub. That's like a pumpkin head full of candy, full of soda. That's what a potion is.
Or a McDonald's medium.
It's one of those truckers, man. Those trucker muggers.
Oh, apparently we've been lied to. On the GBA version, you don't have to put a Keyblade first on Trinity.
Oh, really?
It was Recom that apparently added that.
More instances than why that's a bad game.
Do it a third time.
Artificial difficulty.
Yep,
get
up what?
There, get up. Get in there.
Solid.
Just whack him. Get away from me, you damn things!
Go away! I don't want to fight you. I want to fight him.
There you go.
He's like, I know, that's why I sent them. The frame rate, isn't it beautiful, Sora? We could live here forever. Time goes so slow.
Ah, damn it, I used
no!
Why do we even have magic? What is the point of magic in this game?
None. Magic builds in every game are bad, except for...
Except
know.
For Phantasy Star Online.
Welcome
yes.
to Grant the Barbarian Master's rant on magic.
First of all, wizards, have you ever actually met one?
They're dicks. Nice ones. Pieces of shit. All of them.
Every single one of them is a dick.
Never met a magic user who wasn't a pompous prick.
Not a single one. I should probably just get rid of these.
Yeah, I was going to say, just start using them in slights.
Oh no, that's not like a... Does it hurt, I suppose?
All right, I'm going with this guy is long and annoying, but not difficult so far.
Yeah, I'm starting to see that this is easy, but long and annoying.
Come on. All right, he's going to start doing that bounce thing, I think. I hope. Oh, now he's doing things. Come on. Oh, clashed it.
Slomara is still alive, and she's not behind us. She's in front of us.
Yeah.
A lot of people are saying the only time magic is really good in slights, and since you guys don't use slights, magic is useless.
Oh. Not like this! Maybe like
roll.
This!
No! Yeah, there you go.
I noticed that his shit is slowly doing more and more damage as we go along, though.
It might be.
Yeah, I was gonna say, get off this magic.
There you go.
That's thinking with your
Who's
dick.
Who's a champ?
Go to town! Go to town!
Yes, that dodge rolling. There you go.
It's getting progressively faster.
It is! Ah! Yeah, I see him like zooming away. Like, fuck off, kid.
Dennis!
Give me a goofy, you ass. Oh my god, he has so much health!
Royal Dragoon, good. Yeah. I can show you the world.
Shining, shimmering, splendid. Tell me, Sora, now when did you last lose your memories?
Probably
yesterday. I will open your eyes. Make you think you love Naminé. Something, I don't know.
Fuck it, Kyrie, and Riku's not the guy you know. Castle Oblivion!
Don't you dare close your eyes. Hold your breath and sit in this pod.
You're like a shooting star.
You've come so far.
And you can't go back to who you used to be. Everything is a lie.
He's on this side now.
Every moment is fabricated.
come on. There.
This entire castle might be an illusion.
I'll tell you anything
and you'll
believe me. Oh my god,
these goddamn plumes! Just fucking die, you whore! Can't hurt him enough! This is like the most annoying boss fight I've ever had. Oh my god. This fucking flower thing. I can't kill these quick
Aren't
enough!
My petals beautiful?
No, they are not! Ass! Oh god, he's still on orange.
You're down to blue, though. Blue's the second bar.
I'm not. He's on orange.
But you can see it. That's not what really counts.
No.
Yes.
I wish.
You can see the part of the lottery where you almost won. You got every number except the last one.
People are saying break cards to remove turrets?
Okay, let's try.
Yeah.
Oh.
Oh! Thanks, chat. You're all useless.
Wish I'd known that to start.
That'll make these zeros way more useful in this fight.
Right.
I had no idea that happened.
Save the zeros for when he brings out the turrets on top of them.
I'm gonna need to I was trying to refill my deck, but whatever.
Donald!
Yeah, and these are the attacks you need to interrupt to get on him.
There
you go.
Alright, now just hold on to these.
Yeah.
Just wait.
Now, anytime he attacks you.
Hey.
Do another one! Yeah, how's it going?
I'm gonna slap you in the face.
Okay. There we go.
Oh my god, he still goes so fast!
He's like, no! No!
God, the double tap doesn't work!
Yeah, I think at a certain point, it's just speed
does not
matter anymore. Grant, can you ask Lanny if he's ever fused with Howard to become Loward?
I can't say that I have.
All right. You, how dare you? No, no!
Yep.
Shut him down.
Okay, he's gonna do a swipe.
Oh, that's right.
Which is what gets you on his back, I think.
Yep.
He might get hit by one.
Nope, you're not! Too good!
Lock onto the one that matters, please.
There you go!
Come on.
You get like three hits.
I get a couple of hits. Yeah. Does he fucking like book it after you kill all those things?
Yeah. So maybe it's better
to keeping him around and then hitting wailing on him might be better. You're at full health too if you get on his back next time.
Yeah.
Yeah, because it seemed like he just starts booking it after you kill everything.
Kieran, have you ever fused with Howard to become Coward?
How do you think Sigvard died?
I did have a hand in that. I didn't want to tell anybody, though.
He was ashamed.
I was a coward, if you will.
I don't care.
It's okay. All right, you're here.
Jump up. Let's go.
You just stay right there, son.
Just when you interrupt him, just combo.
Oh, yeah, yeah. So I should start with...
Yeah. There you go.
There.
Nice, nice.
It still does so little damage.
It does... Not a lot. Nope.
Yeah, nope. I guess they let yourself fall at this point.
This isn't a challenging boss, that's the worst part.
Yeah, I'm beginning to see why so many people were saying fuck this boss, but they were also saying it's an easy boss. It is a Final Fantasy last boss.
I suppose you should at least get over here and smack him whenever he tries to.
Yes. Oh, you mean this?
Was this your card? I don't care. I really don't care.
You don't scare me anymore, Marluxia.
Your last form was significantly more intimidating.
Yeah, you were way more scary as just a dude.
No, when you were a mess of garbled glitches, that was terrifying. Could have kept that going.
No!
I'll alter my height to make this more annoying.
One, two, a three, the green bar! One, two, three. That's probably all you're getting.
Yeah.
Yes, it's. Take it and run.
I wonder if a slight up there would be useful.
That's what I was thinking. Like when you're up there, so like I don't know if it pushes you though. Still.
People are also saying in this stage he's vulnerable for a little bit when you break stuff, but he seems like he's moving kind of fast, and it likes to auto lock you onto those things.
There you go. Nice.
Stop auto-locking onto those.
I mean, I think that's part of their design is just to be frustratingly there.
Yeah, but that's so bad.
Yeah, that's really bad.
I don't care about that move. Yeah.
Look, I hit you with petals!
Spooky!
I'm the king of this castle!
I like how I can break it after the fact.
Start wailing on him. He's got so little health.
Yeah, I just go for it. If he puts anything out, you'll probably break it anyway.
Look at my friends!
There you go.
No!
If I get one. Oh, I got all three! That's good. Take it and run.
We know what we're doing now. Just get up under him and start popping things. Like go up there and hit him, because he still takes damage here.
Yeah, you can totally end this fight right now.
Let's do it. Let's do this. I want to go home and eat dinner.
Oh, no!
Fucking dead!
Now my final form! Behold! Behold! This boss that does absolutely nothing but sits here and has an infinite amount of health! And now you must fight me with the tech you're left with.
Well, that sure was an adventure. Walks away. Da-da-da-da-da-da. There we go.
And we're gonna lock him in there? Forget about that.
Look, man, I don't wanna talk about what just happened.
Nobody does. Hey, it's part of the wall.
Nobody will know to look in there.
Who the fuck are you guys?
Yeah. Where am I? Who am I?
Riku, are you okay? I'm not Riku.
I'm Riku.
I hope you guys don't mind that I'm gonna kind of zoom through this and just kind of scan it.
No, you're fine.
I don't exist. I don't know why. Blah, blah, blah.
I'm gonna go have my own little side story with lots of fun shit.
All these cool things.
We'll get to meet Diz and Mickey and all these cool people.
Well, no, that's real Riku that gets to go through that shit.
Oh, yeah, no, he doesn't
Riku who's in Kingdom Hearts or whatever.
Like, actual
Riku. Actual-ass Riku is on...
Actual Riku is going in the basement of this castle while you're going up.
Yeah.
Like, that's his story is taking place. Like, there are other organization members who want to fuck you up while you're going up, and he's like, who are you guys? I'm gonna kill you. He's, like, killing, like, three other organization members you don't even meet.
Yeah.
So that's why they're down to like 7 when we actually find organization.
Pretty
13.
Much. Yeah. Because Riku doesn't have any qualms going like, all right, I'm going
to
kill you.
Riku keeps tapping into, I'll just go ahead and tell you what
Riku
happens
is
to his
Sasuke.
Size.
It's whatever.
Yeah.
I am an Avenger.
Riku keeps tapping into the evil that's in his heart. That's why he looks like Ansem when you find him in Kingdom Hearts 2. Because he keeps tapping into the leftover power of Ansem that was still there going through this castle.
Mm-hmm.
And then he overdrives it when he fights Roxas at the very end, and it becomes permanent.
I have to gather up the memories, scatter in your heart, and reconnect them, blah, blah, blah. This is going to kind of suck for you.
It's going to take a while, and it's going to confuse a lot of people when they come back and play this after skipping this game.
Yeah, the shit out of me.
Sorry, chat, we will not be playing the Riku part, but you will be excited to have us to witness.
No, that took long enough. That took long enough. Tell your friends, Kingdom Hearts 2 starts on Thursday.
That's right, fam.
I agree. Riku part's fun.
But no.
Again, this might be
your fault.
Yeah, perhaps if there were more.
It's not your fault. I am growing weary of this game.
Hey, we had 3,028 people watch you kill Marluxia.
Hey! Broke 3K. I like that.
Maybe it wasn't your fault, guys.
All of you guys have improved this. Thank you for opening the extra tabs. I don't even know if that actually counts.
I don't think it does.
Per IP address?
Maybe. Oh, there's the egg.
This is a new sequence. Thank Naminé.
Yeah, she's our best friend.
How are we gonna thank you? I'll write a note.
Thank Naminé.
Oh yeah, isn't that the only thing when they wake up?
Yeah.
That's the only thing that's in his journal? Man, wow, that would make no sense.
Why would you write skipping? Jiminy, this? What have you been doing this entire time if not documenting this entire journey? Fuck you, Jiminy. It's his fault.
It might also be all of Jiminy's fault.
Well, I'm gonna go to bed. Actually, do I have to do this?
Yes.
Do I have to go in there too?
This really doesn't feel necessary for me.
Just want this game to end with Sora looking with a smile. Looks like my summer vacation has just started.
We'll be friends for real.
Yeah, sure, if I exist.
I won't. If you take apart the chain of memories in my
title
heart.
Drop!
View your memories like a chain that link us all together.
Let's fist bump. Oh no, the pinky thing. They do that.
That's right.
Oh, here we go. Going into the time egg.
The loose links will sink into darkness. You'll never be able to go back to Atlantica.
That's a lie.
If you go back to Atlantica, it might be worse.
Sora, if you sink in, as you sink into sleep, just take solace as you sleep, Sora, and just remember these words.
You piece of shit, we're live!
Yeah! It's live, baby! Woo! Dicks out for soundboard!
Oh, look at all these humans that we've met. If you squint, you can kind of make them out.
Hey, look, it's Waka, our best racist friend. All I'm saying is, if you take, like, not all out bad or bad, but if you get a handful of M&Ms and three of them might kill you, would you still grab that handful?
Oh, it's Goofy back there. I'd bang Goofy. Goofy look hot.
Goofy for best waifu.
Don't worry, you'll forget about me. Bye. I'm gonna erase me from your memories. Because I don't exist.
I'm not even real.
It'll be our light. The light that brings us together.
The light.
A lot of people are going to make fanfics about me / Roxas, and we never really meet.
Oh, wow.
Oh, and they go away. You don't hear me say, please!
You piece of shit, we're live!
Thank you all for joining us for this episode of Streamdom Hearts. Join us on Man, he's just having to go buck wild, man.
I don't want anyone to hear this song.
That's fine.
Oh, that's true, yeah.
Yeah, hold on. Oh, God, keep talking over. I think I can fix it. I think that's
Cuffin got it. That should be fine.
All right. Thank you so much for joining us for... Hold on. Where's the full webcam? There.
Yeah, all right. There it is.
Thank you for joining us for Streamdom Hearts, everybody. Join
Thanks,
us
fam.
Next Thursday for Streamdom Hearts 2.
Oh, were you like...